Attention, the following video is going to totally kick ass. If you enjoy any of it and or have a large penis, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
So, today, Synapse and I are playing Roller Coaster Tycoon. Synapse, you don't have much Roller Coaster Tycoon experience, do you?
I don't have any, if that explains anything.
Alright, well I'll be teaching you along here, and if we need help at all, we have the beautiful people in the Twitch chat to help us out. So, Synapse, we're going to be playing Funtopia today. Which is one of the Corkscrew Follies Fun Pack maps that I've never played, because I only ever had the original ones when I was a kid. Okay. But Loopy Landscapes and Corkscrew Follies are the expansion packs, I guess, and they're completely new to me. So we're going to do Funtopia, because, well, I mean, it's Funtopia. It doesn't sound any more fun than that.
Dude, yes.
So, let's click it, Sidearms. So let's see, covering, that doesn't matter. Your objective, to have at least 1,400 guests in your park at the end of October, year 3, with a park rating of at least 600. Okay. All right, I like it. Let's charge people to get in the park, because that's pretty important. Don't want people getting in for free. Money's important. Now, do you want to keep the name Funtopia or change it?
What if we make it Funtopia? I don't know. I don't have a better name than Funtopia.
We might have a better name.
We can always
later.
Change it.
We
right
can change
right?
it at any
later,
point.
Right?
Yes, yeah. Yes.
Okay.
So let's look at our park real quick. So, we have one ride that we come into called the Defibrillator.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like that's going to be $2.80. Let's put that to $3 items. We want to make some money on this park.
Yeah, and plus 20 cents isn't that bad.
Oh, not at all. And then what's this over here? The Grapevine. Ooh, look at that. Excitement rating almost 8 items. Now, intensity is really high, though. 8's really good. It says very high, but a lot of people won't go on it because of the intensity rating so high.
So, like, if I was there, I wouldn't go on it because I'd be like a...
Yeah, you'd be a little bitch.
A bitch,
yes.
Yeah.
Also, we're not going to charge people as much as they want people to ride a Ferris wheel, because that's just wrong. You never want to charge people to ride a Ferris wheel, Sidearms. That's something that mean people do.
I've been charged to ride a Ferris wheel before.
Oh, you went to the wrong place.
I got fucked.
Yes, you sure did. So, Sidearms, let's start off. Let's clear some of these trees. It sucks. You lose money to clear trees in this game, Sidearms. Like, what kind of bad person does that?
It makes sense.
No, it kind doesn't.
Well, it's not free, man. You have to hire people to do it.
Yeah, I guess that's
kind of true. But it's fine,
though. So we're going to make a nice little food court here.
Yeah, you're the expert here, man. I'm just here to, like...
Right now, if
give
I,
you visual advice,
I didn't
I
see
guess.
Any food or anything in here, because it's a really small park. Mm-hmm. So yeah, there's no food or bathrooms or anything, and we already have, 250 guests in the park, so...
Right.
And that's rapidly increasing, as indicated by this beautiful little arrow in the bottom left corner, Sidearms.
Oh, so, really? That's what that means.
Yes, it does.
Holy
so let's bring in some food and stuff here.
Okay.
Food thing. And I'm only using my childhood memory to play this game, so it's probably going to go pretty poorly.
At least you have a memory.
Yes. Dude, I think I beat every single park in this game that was part of the original one, so I have lots of hours invested into this game. And I might not be the best, but I like to have fun with it. All right, and let's
at least we
throw
can try.
Down ice
Dude,
cream
are those
jug?
Giant, like, Coke cans or soda cans?
Yeah, that's what it is,
Dude,
man.
Holy crap.
Wait till you see the cotton candy pocket? Place. It's so ugly.
Oh, my gosh.
It's just
it's
one
so
big
ugly?
Blob of cotton candy. I honestly don't even put it in some of my parks because it's that ugly.
Wow. But cotton candy is, like, essential to any theme park, isn't it?
You could say that.
I mean...
I like to put two of these down so it looks more official, even though it's a waste of money.
What are those? Oh, kiosks?
Kiosks where people can get, like, a map and umbrella, I believe.
Yeah. Because, they need an umbrella.
Oh, it's already going to rain on us, dude.
I guess it's a good thing we did that umbrella thing, kiosk.
Let's get some benches so people have places to sit when they eat their fowl.
Oh, that's what raining looks like.
Yes.
Nice. I was like, what the fuck is that shit?
Lots of benches in the food court. Let's put some around the park. Now, this ride needs some because when people come out of the ride, they're going to want to puke. See how that guy wants to puke over there? And that's not good, Sidearms. That is not good. Plus,
do you
just
think
get benches
puke,
everywhere.
Man?
I don't think you would puke. I feel like if you puke at a theme park, you're kind of a bitch. But obviously, I just offended some people with that. Now, let's get some trash cans. We don't put people throwing their trash everywhere, Sidearms. That's bad also.
Yeah, never, dude. Never. Tycoon has had enough. I don't know what place we're in, but they've had enough.
Tycoon? You know what a tycoon is?
Yeah, kind of. It's like a...
God,
typhoon,
Sidearms.
Right? Like a hurricane?
You are just the worst kind of person.
I'm just kidding.
Alright, let's get a cute fountain in here.
Let's see.
Alright, let's go with an elephant.
What's that thing on that far right? Is that just like a straight shot thing?
Straight shot? Oh yeah, I think it is. Yeah.
Oh, I think the elephants look cooler anyway, because they're actual elephants.
So let's do that. And get some of these little broccoli trees in here.
I like broccoli.
Make that look pretty.
Dude, you know how to play this game.
I know how to play this game, dude. This is my childhood, son. I've already told you.
This is amazing, dude.
Happy food court equals happy guest Saturns. That's what I like to preach.
Why else would you go to the theme park, man?
Precisely, Saturns. Now, you also want to make sure people know they're in the food court, so you bring in a nice little fence here, Saturns.
Is that a thing?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Look at the skills being shown right now, Saturns.
Holy shit. I wish there was a circuit, an MLG circuit for roller coaster.
I would be at the top tier, man.
I'd
be at the top tier.
You'd like beat Walshy in Final Boss and straight up.
Easily, man. It wouldn't even be a competition.
Yeah, I don't even know what the Halo teams are nowadays, but that's what it was when I watched it. So
you're adorable. All right, now let's see what kind of roller coasters this place comes preloaded with. So we got our little steel mouse coaster. Is that the mouse one? No, I don't think it is. This is the wooden roller coaster. Oh, this is the mouse one right here with the mousies. And this is a wooden twister coaster. This place got a lot of stuff. I like building these coasters, steel minis. And then the steel roller coaster is where I make my money.
What about the one next to it, the orange one, where the people are upside down?
I think we already have one of those.
Oh, we do?
This is steel corkscrew. Okay. I mean, not to say we can't make another one, but...
Right. I'm just...
Yeah, this coaster's badass side.
Interesting for me.
It goes back this way, loops through all these loops, comes up, stops here, and then goes in reverse through the place again. It's pretty badass. Needs to be said.
That sounds pretty dangerous, man. What if they go too fast?
Oh, crap. Well, I forgot bathrooms.
Uh-oh. People are just going to have to shit in the grass.
No, we're not going to make them do that, man. We would never do that. Let's put it right here. I can't get rid of that fence. Oh, I didn't need to. Does it automatically. We can charge people to go pee, son. You want to?
At least a dollar. I feel like that's a...
You want to go? No, let's not do that. That'd be bad.
Is that a thing, though? Like, you can do that? Well, I know some gas stations are like, you have to buy something to be able to use a restroom.
Yeah, like, if you walk into a Subway at, like, 9 p.m. and you just try to use their bathroom, they usually yell at you and you have to buy something.
Right.
Let's do maximum funding. It costs a little more, but I get more stuff out of it.
All right. And where do you see how much money you have? Never mind, I found it.
Bottom left corner. I just took a $10,000 loan out, which I don't even think you have to return, so... I mean,
it sounds like a pretty good loan to me.
Yeah, screw it, dude.
Get me one of those.
Now, let's build a roller coaster to start things off, Saturns.
Okay. Actually, where are you going to fit all this stuff, man? Look at how much loopity-loop things you have over there.
Wait, what did you say?
Look at how many loopity-loop things you have over there, like
in
the
this
tracks.
In this ride?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, there is nothing better in this game than having a park just full of stuff looping in and out between each other, Saturns. And I also can't believe that there's 8,000 people watching me play Roller Coaster Tycoon. I thought maybe 1,000 people would show up. So that's quite awesome. All right. So let's start off.
Kanye West is in here.
Oh, crap. I did it wrong. Kanye West is here?
Yeah.
Well, good for you, Kanye. Shout out to you. Now, Saturns, I don't build pre-made roller coasters. So I'm going to actually do that right now, though. So I'm going to place down a shuttle loop.
Okay. Is that like the bitch way to
trees.
Build a roller coaster? Like to get
yes,
a pre-made?
There's pre-ones, but I'm not actually going to keep the shuttle loop. I'm just going to use that as the base. So that gives me the shuttle loop here. Okay. But I want to come in here, click on that. Now I want to make it my own custom roller coaster. So we're going to bring it up here and then do a loop left to add another loop to it.
Dude.
Then we go flat. We do this to make more money. On-ride photo section. We're going to charge people $220 to get a damn photo of themselves riding this thing.
$220 as in like $220?
Yes. Oh, crap.
That's a thing?
Yeah.
Is that real?
Like, no, like $2.20.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant $220.
Oh.
I was like, holy
fuck. No, dude. I ain't evil. That doesn't give me much space there, though. What if we... Oh, that's fine. I'll just have to make sure... That
can the roller coaster go over the fence? Like, you know how you got, like, that border?
No, the only fence I can go over in this park is over the road here.
Oh, okay.
See how the path went like this? Because that's, like, the road to get into the park.
Right.
So, you can do it there, but unfortunately, we ran out of space here. So let me test ride this real quick, just to see if this will work.
Can you do that without killing someone?
Oh, yeah, there doesn't have to be anyone on it. So let me go test here, but I want to take down the station launch to 36, just to make sure we don't launch the thing off the course. Actually, let me go even less. We can always add to it. Let's go like that.
What's the highest you can make it go?
Oh, you can do it super high. Oh, see, that wasn't even enough to get it out of the station.
So will they die?
Let's go 40. And we're through the first. We're through the second. $2.20. Yeah, oh, God. All right, hopefully no one else in the park sees... Oh, God. Terrible start, Sidearms.
This is a kid's start. Game?
This is a kid's game. We were supposed to kill people after the park was over, but... Oh, God.
Was that real people?
No, there wasn't anyone, though. It was just a test drive, but still. Oh, crap. I want a shuttle loop.
Okay.
Bob Saget, Sidearms.
It's fine, man.
Don't worry about it. Only
you and I saw that.
Wasn't supposed to happen, man. So let's push it back in this far corner this time.
Okay.
It gives me a little more space, because I've done this before, and what I do is I have more, you know... You see how high that one went up? So there's no issue with that. So we'll rebuild it, but give myself more space this time. Because that was bad, man. And hopefully no one in the park saw that. Because I'm pretty much building the exact same thing. And we don't want them not going on it because of something silly like that. I mean, that's just a testing error. It's nothing... Like, if I saw that in real life, I'd be like, oh, that's not the park's fault.
Yeah, stupid testing things. I don't know. Is there a disadvantage to, like, building things and, like, demolishing them? Like, do you get 100% back or no?
I probably lost a little bit of money, but, if there was people on that ride, it would have been really bad for the park, because there would be, like, news articles about me killing everyone in the park, and... like, I'm not sure... I'm not a scientist, but that's bad. Okay?
Yeah, no, no, we're not scientists, but I feel like...
So, let's just try this again with 40. We can always add to it. Let's see how high this gets up. Obviously, there's more of a runway this time.
Right.
And...
Uh-oh.
See, we can add a little bit more to that to make it more fun. So, let's launch it up to 45. And then we'll start building the path. Oh, it barely even got through that, so we are going to need more speed, so that's good. So let's bring in some red path here. Now, we want to have a long line to keep people stuck in line for a long time to piss them off with, Sidearms.
That's the best part about it.
Because angry guest in your park is a happy park, Sidearms.
I agree. I don't know.
Taking me into my park there. And we will... Continue it out this way.
So, like, this ride is open right now, or no?
Not yet. Once I place down this, I can open it, but I also want to make an exit first.
Okay.
And we'll just take this, go like that, and there we go. It is now we got to name it, Sidearms, and make it colorful and make it look good. So let's open it. We don't want people getting on for free, Sidearms. Let's put it at $3 to start with. And look... An excitement rating of 5 and a pretty high intensity rating, but that's okay, Sidearms. That's okay.
Nausea rating? You want that as low as possible, I'm guessing?
Yeah, you want excitement incredibly high and nausea rating and intensity. Well, you want a decent amount of intensity, but you also want it not too high. If it says extreme, no one's going to get onto it. They're going to run up to the ride and like jump up and down right here and not get on it. So, and you can see your guest thoughts. So, like, if you ever want to know if people aren't going to pay on a ride because it costs too much, you can see, like it says, I want to go on something more thrilling than Ferris wheel. If it says, I'm not paying that much to go on a Ferris wheel, you need to go change the price. And we're going to make this 220.
Being a bitch, though?
Oh, well, some people, like all the guests have different ratings on how much they want to go on something on, if that makes sense. Like they all, they're different custom stats. Ooh, okay. I don't know if I like that. What do you think we should do for color side?
I like orange. What if you alternate the blue?
Ooh, that looks pretty. Wait, you want the ride to be blue with orange on the things?
Yeah, I mean, that's what... I mean, I'm just trying to say things.
Oh, dude, you're my right hand. You like that, or should the stanchions be white?
I don't know. I think white would look good, but then, again, we're not, like... Everything else is, like, colorful, you know?
Yeah, I like to have all the rides different colors, so they're all interlooping and they look pretty.
Right.
So let's make the coaster orange.
Yeah, all right.
See how that looks. And we also want to come in here and wait for full load. So if the line ever... We always want to make sure there's... full people on it. And this thing should be a moneymaker, dude. It's already made 140.
Will the thing go, like, slower or faster based on how many people are in it? Or no? It's not like that. Next gen?
No, I don't think that makes a difference.
Okay. Well, at least he's trying.
But if it did, Sidearms, we would have a next level game right here.
Next gen.
All right.
We should put this game on the next bone.
Yes, now name it, Sidearms. You get to name the first ride.
Like that much pressure.
Do you want to call it the cornborn? We make it yellow and green?
Dude, genius. Let's do that.
That fixes our color problem. The corn boy! And now let's change the colors here. Let's do yellow with a green peel. Actually, we went dark
green.
What
if you do the other way around? Because the other one's already yellow, you know?
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. It doesn't stand out.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's a bad green. Let's do this green. Yellow on there. Oh, that's nice.
That looks good to me.
And let's do... Do we want green... Yeah, green supports is fine. It kind of doesn't stand out against the green there, but that's fine.
Yeah.
Let's do yellow. It's the corn boy, though.
Is there a brighter green that you can... Yeah, there's a brighter green, isn't there?
Yeah, let me try that green.
Yeah.
Is that... that looks more cornish.
Better. Yeah.
Yeah, let's keep the dark green just to change it up for the stanchions.
Right, right.
And we'll do dark green for the coaster, too. Oh, okay. Sorry, we got a corn boy, dude.
Hey,
holy
we
crap.
Got a corn boy. Never
needs to be said. That's awesome. All right. Now, Sinus, we can't just have a corn boy without people coming to ride the corn boy. Right?
Otherwise, it'd be a waste of a corn boy.
Exactly. Now, where the fuck do I do this again? Marketing. Yes. All right, let's do advertising for a particular ride, Sidearms. The corn boy. And start campaign. So that's going to bring people in just to ride your ride, Sidearms. So you should feel special.
Thank you. But they do have to pay to get in the... How much is it to get in the park? Is it like 15
bucks? That's 15, but usually, even if you have it at like $30, people say that your park has a very good... value and stuff like that.
Right.
And you want to make sure your park guests are happy, because we need 1,400 guests to beat the park, but we also need a park rating of 600.
Right. Does the game just end whenever you reach that?
No. The game doesn't end. You can play this park for like 50 years if you want. Make it amazing. Oh. Get like 5,000 people here. But, right. I mean, do we have time for that? Probably not.
I don't think very many people have time for that, and we're not...
Oh, wait, I didn't want this.
Those people.
Yeah. Now, we just need to get a few more rides in for people that have stuff to do right now.
Right.
So let's give them a scrambled egg, Sodders.
Whatever that means.
It's a scrambled eggs, dude. Everyone knows what a scrambled egg is.
Not Sidearms, man. Don't say that.
Oh, that's a beautiful fit. Now, this park doesn't have much space, so I'm trying to make sure we fit everything in pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
So let me grab the path.
Okay.
And right there, it connects up to it. And then, oops, wrong thingy. And we just need one more path right there. Oh, shit, how'd that happen? No. Bad. There you go. And red's fine for that. We don't need to color that. And we don't really name stupid rides like that. We only really name our roller coaster Sidearms. Now, do you have a thought on name of the park yet?
I haven't been thinking about it, man, because I thought that, like, you're going to do that.
Sidearms, you gotta contribute, man.
Did Funtopia? Seriously? I mean, I don't know. Cleftopia?
Are we not calling it Cleftopia, Sidearms?
Alright. I don't know, man. What if, Roller Coasters?
Oh, come on, man. Terrible names.
I'll get back to you on that, okay?
Alright. I appreciate it.
Dude, you have a handyman?
Yes, and I'm making sure that this one does his job right. Because if you don't tell him not to mow grass, all they do is mow grass. It's so frustrating, man. So frustrating.
What else can they do?
Well, they water flowers and they clean up all the puke on the path.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I'm gonna keep this one in this area because this roller coaster leads a lot of puke. Because it's so intense and has a nausea rating. And then we're also look at all the puke right there, Sidearms. You see that? On the path?
Yeah.
So we're going to put another handyman right here, and we're going to map his route to just this area. And I don't really care about them.
Took off mow grass.
I did what?
Yeah, I said you unticked the thing that said mow grass.
Yeah, I don't want them mowing grass. Watch, I'll waste... Yeah, that's seriously what all this guy will do. Watch, he's just going to start mowing grass. Here, I'll make him only do that. This motherfucker's just going to bring out his little lawnmower. Come on, buddy. Do it. Oh, you motherfucker. Making me look dumb. Why is he mowing? Oh, there he goes. Look, he's mowing grass. Now look how nice that's going to look. Ah, beautiful. And also, you can cheat and get rid of weeds if you want to. See all the weeds? Boop. It doesn't cost a single thing.
Holy shit. Wow. You can is that like replanting land or something?
No, you can raise the land up and down, but if you just click it once, it resets the weeds, but it doesn't mow the grass. Like, he makes it look nice. See how that's all...
Yeah.
Mode.
Right.
And unfortunately, it's raining, which means no one's spending money on the rides right now, so that's not good, Sidearms.
What if we make, a roof? No, I'm just kidding. That'd be kind of gay.
Oh, it'd be incredibly gay, Sidearms. Let's get some more mechanics in here, since mechanics are kind of bugged out in Roller Coaster Tycoon.
What's wrong with them?
They just don't work all the time, and they for some time sometimes they just won't go to a ride if it's broken, and it can be quite the shame. Now let's get an entertainer, why not? And we'll tell him to be a nobody epic.
Is that a panda on the screen?
Now he's a tiger.
Dude. That's why you I got it.
Alright, and there's one other thing that I thought was important that we should do right away. I forget now. Oh yeah. Sidearms.
Yes.
Let's name a guest after each of ourselves. Okay. Let's get a new guest so he stays in the park. This is the newest guest, Sidearms. So for you, got our little corn boy guy. And then for me, let me rename this one. Curse Batty. And it should be alphabetical.
Right.
Oh, but K comes after. Okay, that's right.
Oh, yeah.
So let's just do A, Curse Batty.
Yeah.
Just ignore the A.
Hey, bro, what's your name? Oh, A,
Curse Batty. A, Curse Batty. Oh, that's probably not the best thing.
That's fine, though.
Later, we can name someone after Jehovah or something. Ooh.
It says your advertising campaign for Corn Boy is finished. Does that
that's
mean
okay.
that?
Okay. We brought 509 people into the park to ride Corn Boy. We're good. We just need to have 1,400 by the end of year three. But I appreciate that, Sidearms. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
You are quite the helpful little partner. Now, we're going to make some more path here, because we have all this field over here. Look at this motherfucker. Mowing grass, dude. That's all they do if you don't tell them to stop. Seriously, a big flaw in the game. If you make every single person have the ability to mow grass, no one stays in the pass. It's so sad.
They all just go to mow grass.
Yeah, they love mowing grass, Sidearms. It's an epidemic.
Oh, someone just suggested we should name we could make like a sliding called Slide Arms for Reason.
Fuck the path, dude. Okay, let me finish the path. Oh shit, I didn't line it up right. That's the next thing we're doing. That's fucking brilliant. That's needs to be said.
We did that on my creative thing. I don't know if you remember.
If you suggested that, you are a fucking amazing person. All right.
Did you remember that?
Oh my god. All right. Slide Arms for Reason happening right now. Where do we want to put Slide Arms?
What if we put I don't know, man. You're the one who knows
let's
how to
get a slide back here.
Next to the corn boy.
Yeah, because this is your little section of the park here.
Okay, I like that.
Let's put the slide right there. We'll have the entrance here and the exit there. And you know, it's 20 cents, dude. I mean, it's just a slide. I feel bad charging.
Yeah, who wants to ride me, you know.
Yeah, I'm not stupid. I know you can charge more for stuff when it first comes out, but I don't have it in me to do that. I can't get that path the way I want it, so we'll just do that. And then, Sidearms, after we beat the park, we are killing everyone in this park. So be excited for that. Okay. See, look, guests are commenting that your park entrance fee is very cheap. So let's charge them for everything they're worth. Put it at 25 for now. Next time they say it, we'll put it at 30. You don't want to do it all at once, Sidearms. That's bad. That's very bad, okay?
Dude, there's a lot of people in here. Like 520 guests in the park.
It's because we're amazing, Sidearms. Now I'm going to put another food court out here because we want to make sure people have enough places to get their fouled at.
Right. So is the food court like a big moneymaker?
It can make decent money. Like you're going to, after a while you play this game, like we'll go check. People might not be too hungry yet, so we might not be selling too much fouled. But if you check the hot dog thing, we've already made $5 off it, which sounds terrible. But right. People aren't really that hungry in this stage of the game yet. I don't believe. I'm not a Roller Coaster Tycoon expert, but eventually I've had parks where like I've reached year 20 or something, like back when I was a kid, and these things that have like $10,000 each made in profit. Now the real money maker is going to be our corn boy over here, because look at everyone line trying to get on that corn boy dick, man.
Holy
look at
shit,
that.
How do we make that faster or not as liney? Does that make sense? Is that a bad thing?
Oh, that's fine. The only this line moves pretty fast. You don't want to have like a giant line for go-karts or something that moves slow is okay. Usually the golden rule. So let's build another food court real quick. And let's get some drinks in here.
Dude, I want to see that in real life. Huge soda cans.
Oh, it needs to be done in real life, man. It's.
I found your soda cans in real
life. It's fucking superb. Also, Jehovah was a giant Roller Coaster Tycoon fan back in the day, so he might join me for a park here someday soon. I'm not sure. I just thought it'd be something fun to do instead of Minecraft. Just change it up a little bit. So let's bring in the flowers here. And I can't put flowers the whole way in there because I don't think the handyman can get them when they die.
Wait, what? The flowers? Oh, die?
Yeah, they deaded.
That makes sense.
And let's rotate these and have
take out the support beam.
Roller coaster support beam in the way there? Are you kidding me? Oh, the actual roller coaster's right there. All right, we can't do this then. Unless we did this.
I think that looks fine. Two, like, diagonal?
Yeah, and then we'll put a tree on each side of it. So let me rotate these again. Have seals like that. We'll get our little broccoli trees. Actually, let's do our little pointy trees here. Oh, that's fucking fantastic, Zydos.
Yes.
Oh, my God. Let's get a cute little topiary trees around this. Oh, God, this is nice, Sidearms.
What's the most expensive tree you can buy, man? Oh, there's a dog tree? Holy shit.
Dude, you know what's going to be fun? We'll just hide a little duck back here in the forest. You know, little Timmy's going to come to the park and be like, Mommy, look at the duck tree.
And his mom's going to be like, shut the fuck up, Timmy.
Shut the fuck up, Sammy, you're a bitch. Is that a squirrel? Let's do it.
Yeah, that's what it looks
like.
There
we go. All right.
It's cheaper than the duck, too.
All right. Now, let's get some rides over here, because we don't have any reason for people to come over here yet. Speaking of that, we have some motherfuckers that might want to take a seat over here. And that option is not available. This guy needs to puke. Let's see if he sits down. Oh, that guy just puked right there on screen. On-screen pukage. On-screen pukage right there.
Someone suggested roller KYRster.
That's a good one. We can have a roller cruister. We can have a roller KYRster. Oh, we never renamed the slide, dude. We're so stupid.
Don't say that.
I never even opened it. Oh, what a fail, man.
Did?
Yeah, we got distracted. Never opened it. Slide arms.
I made this ride an attraction.
For a reason. There we go. Alright! It'll make a 30 cents, dude. We gotta make a profit. That's something you take a loss on usually, but it's just, it gives little kids stuff to do in the park, I think, so. I'm not all about making the most money on Roller Coaster Tycoon.
Is there like a DJ stand or something? Like, does music play over the park? Maybe we could incorporate Shadow into that somehow, or I don't know.
Oh, since Shadow Beats music sounds like a merry-go-round, let's give him a merry-go-round.
Okay.
That actually adds a nice...
Merry-go Beats? I don't know.
Yeah, that's a nice song to the park.
Shadow Go Beats?
You might want to work on your titles, man.
I don't think that's a pretty good one.
Let's put it right here. Right up against the park there. The path, I should say, rather.
Right.
Oh, the coaster's in the way. All right, that's fine. We'll put the exit right over Cha. There we go. And let's get some path for this thing.
Dude, you're really good at playing this game. I feel like if it was me, I wouldn't be able to do one ride by now, man.
Oh, don't you say that, Sonners. You're amazing.
It's true, man. It's true.
We'll do a 50 cents for now. People usually pay a lot when the ride first comes out, and then over time, like, they might not even get on this for 10 cents. That's how bad it becomes to them.
What do you do then? Do you close it and open it again or something?
Whoa! The version I used to play, you weren't able to recolor this. So let's do orange and black for Shadoo Beats.
Okay.
Oh, that really doesn't change much. Alright, whatever. But yeah, you can... I just usually leave it open. Because usually by that point you have enough money.
Oh, you mean yellow and black? You said orange and black.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stupid. Alright, yeah, I meant yellow. I don't know my colors.
No, man, don't say that.
No, I seriously don't know my colors, Sodoms.
No,
actually,
man, did you open that one yet?
Yeah, I did, but now I'm getting rid of the line and people are trying to get the ride. This is bad. But I wanted to have this matching it.
Does that mean you kill people?
There we go. That's nice. Oh, we'll be killing our fair share of people, Simon. You hold your horses there. And what are we calling this? Shadow Beats? Or?
Mine was Sherry Go, or Sherry. Shadow
Mary,
Go Round. Shadow Go Beats?
Mary Go Beats or Shadow Go Round? Let's do Mary Go Beats.
Okay.
There we go. Oh, that sounds really, really feminine. All right.
Whatever.
Just for Shadow. Shadow's our most feminine crew member. I just declared that. All right. And there's nothing wrong with that, Shadow. Nothing wrong with that. Now, let's make our go-kart, Sidearms.
Uh-oh.
Because we want to have something to bring people over here. And then after go-karts, we're building a roller coaster.
Do we have much more room after this?
Dude, I can wind roller coasters in and out of each other. I'll make it work.
It sounds like something really difficult, man. Have you ever been on go-karts, man? I feel like it's kind of a dumb question to ask, but I'm just curious.
I have only done one indoor go-kart ride in my life, and it was a circuit. It wasn't like a good... Well, everything's a circuit, I should say, but it was just like a circle. It wasn't anything like too special.
Okay. Because the only time I've ever been one was when my brother took me, and he like was the driver or whatever, because I was too young. I wasn't allowed to, you know, be on it, I guess.
Yeah.
But... I don't know, it was pretty fun. I feel like it'd be really fun for me to go now.
That's have you ever done bumper cars, man?
No.
Dude, bumper cars are the shit. If you like having little kids think they're cool, but then they smack into your car, really fun, man. Really fun stuff those are. Actually,
sounds pretty funny.
Let me bring this out this way. Yeah, park entrance fee is very cheap again. If you guys want to pay more to ride the 5 rides this park has, feel free. Not my problem. All right. And let's bring that down. And we'll bring it around town. And that ends our go-kart side. It's not the most interesting, but enough to get people to ride them.
How do they get in? Okay, never mind. You got it.
Man. Entrance and exit, man.
One sec.
Such a noob. And let's get the red line out. And like I said, you never want to have a line too long for the go-karts, because people will have to wait a long time for that.
Oh, I see the go-karts on the thing now, man.
Charge $2 for that. And what can we name the go-kart, Sidearms?
Go G18 carts is what someone said. Someone also said Hova's Pop Carts. Hova's Pop Carts.
Pop Carts, that's amazing. I love it.
Holy crap.
Let's get some trees around this so it looks all forested and cool. I don't even think this is the right trees. That's not. Oh, fuck it.
Yeah.
I think I wanted this. There we go. Nice wooded Hova pop carts. Now let's make it Hova colored if we can. There's not much you can do to it. When you think Hova, what color do you think? I guess yellow because of his skin, right?
Yeah.
We'll do that. And then carts are all different colors, so that's fine. Yeah. And let's make this 220. Why not? And what are we calling it? Hova's Pop Carts?
Yep.
Hova's?
Unless you want to name it something else, man. But
Pop Carts. By the way, if you're wondering, the way we're doing this, like, Roller Coaster Tycoon actually isn't two-player, but we have it rigged so Sidearms can play with me, but if he were to actually, like, move the mouse and stuff, it would be slightly laggy. So it's mostly me playing with him telling me what to do if he has any advice. Just to clarify that if you're watching.
Yeah.
Which, you probably heard this, so you are watching. So, I don't know why I said if you're watching. I'm lost. I'm high. Oh, there's a cotton candy side. Here, we'll throw this down regardless of how ugly. I hate this thing, but I'm putting it down anyway. There we go.
It seems pretty,
so ugly.
It seems pretty essential, though, man.
So ugly.
Why can't I just make a stand that sells cotton candy, man?
I know. I think in the future games you can sell corn. I played all the Roller Coaster Tycoons, but this was just my favorite. I didn't like Roller Coaster Tycoon as much because it didn't let you charge for admission and rides. You had to like choose either or, which just I like to see how much money I can get in the park. You know, yeah. Let's bring people into the park now that we have some money. I think it went up to 3. If there was a 4, I didn't hear about it.
Okay.
Let's bring an advertisement campaign in for the park. That's 1,400, but it's gonna bring people inside. Mo people, mo better.
That doesn't seem like a lot of money for the money you're making, at least. Well, I don't know. You're not really making that much off the park yet, but I mean, I guess it'll
help. I mean,
I
made $10,000 just off admissions, man.
Right.
So
true that.
And we always want to make sure people are riding the rides. Like, look, no one's really in line for the Ferris wheel.
Mm-hmm.
And let's see if they're saying anything bad about the Ferris wheel. Any thoughts? They just want to go on something better, so we'll drop the price just to 30. We'll lose money on it, but I don't care. Now, there's not many people in line for this. Let's see if there's a reason for that. I'm not paying that much to go in Grapevine. There we go. So there's our first major issue in terms of price items. We're going to drop that down to 4. See if people start. There we go. They're all on it now. See, those people are scared. That guy didn't have enough money. Let's check on us, items. What the hell? I already left the park.
You did?
Wow. Yeah, I'm gone. Man. Oh, look how happy you are, Sid. You're on the defibrillator. And you already spent $41 in the park. You have $28 left. Yeah. Defibrillator was great, Sidearms. You have a map and you have a Funtopia umbrella.
Yeah,
it rains a lot here. Been here for 15 minutes.
15 minutes, yep. I've been having a lot of fun. Souvenirs bought too.
And looks like you got no thirst, man. So, yeah. Ladies, he's not interested. He is not interested in you.
That's awesome. I didn't even think he'd say that.
All right, Sid. Time for the first roller coaster. But go ahead.
Okay, is there like a, you know, like one of those dropping rides? Someone said that, like, we can make it call, maybe call it D4's Down or something.
Oh, I love that. There will be one. I don't think we have it. Hopefully we get it soon, but it should be in this, I think. Are you talking about the thing that goes straight up and drop straight down?
Right, like one of those kind of rides.
Yeah, I mean, this is the bitch option right now, the observation tower, because it goes up and down. But oh, we can do mini golf if you want to be boring. So that's cool.
Let's do a roller coaster, man. Like you're gonna do, or whatever.
Yeah, we'll do a roller coaster, then maybe a swinging ship. Let me read the Twitch chat real quick, see if there's any cool ideas. Oh, dude, that's brilliant. We're changing the name to Brutopia.
That's what I was gonna suggest.
Really?
Just stole it from me. No.
Oh, Brutopia. There we go. All right, it's been named. Let me save the park real quick, just in case there's a crash or anything.
Right.
And we should be good in that regard. And now, let's build our first roller coaster. Well, we already built that one. And speaking of that, I just want to see how much money that's made so far, because the one ride photo section really does a lot of sales. Look at that, $3,000 already, Sid. It's beautiful. And that's going to make money the whole time this park's open.
I hope so, man. It's a pretty good-looking ride. It looks pretty...
No, you're only saying that because Corn Boy. Oh, shit. All right. I like to always raise the start of the ride so that we... I like to have a cool section of the ride before the ride actually starts. So let's bring this up here. And you want to start the ride a little bit in the air.
Someone suggested that we could just make a roller coaster with a really steep drop and call it D4s down.
That's also a good idea.
But, you know.
I love all these crew-themed ideas. It's fun.
Yeah.
How far can I take that? No. We'll give him a lot of platform. That's fine. Now, let's
start him off. What is this? Is this a roller coaster?
Yes, this is a roller coaster.
Okay. Oh, you're going to make it curvity curve?
Yeah. I really enjoy building these because I just have them loop all over the place. And I like to make the ride last forever. So if I can make the ride like 3 minutes long, that's the best possible scenario.
It looks like you made your money back from the... advertising campaign or whatever you did. Like the marketing? Yeah.
Good. That's what I want, Cyrus. Yeah. That's what I want.
Yeah.
And we'll just keep bringing this over here just to give some people some fun stuff on the ride before we bring them into the big chain section, taking them up high. Because that's no fun when you're just on a giant chain.
True that. Dude, the support beams were freaking out for me. They were like...
Were they?
Well, no, they just kept switching, like, showing what would change if you place the thing there, you know?
Yeah.
Like now. But, yeah. Dude, there are trees in the way. You can't build there.
And like I said, you can build your own, like, what's it called? Ride, but that's no fun, man. You wanna... Shit.
It's very cheap. What the fuck is wrong with these guys?
I don't understand why they want to pay more to... Fuck, dude, I'm running out of space here.
I don't... It's like...
How fast can I drop this? Oh, it's good. Like,
we have a bunch of shadows in the park.
Clearly. Oh, the fucking complex, man.
Jesus.
Now, let's take him up the chain here.
Okay.
So that takes us up to 19 as our heights. That's the highest they're going to let us go with this, which is kind of unfortunate. We could raise the land to go higher, but that would look bad, so...
Okay.
Now, what you want to do when you get this high side, like a key to a good roller coaster is you want to take it up one time and then have it maintain its speed throughout the rest of the ride, which is kind of hard since I started at a height, but that's fine. They're just a bunch of people playing in like a fake roller coaster land, so it doesn't really matter much.
Yeah, no, it's not like you're hurting anyone's feelings. So.
Yeah, of course not. Is that a tree in a way? Yeah.
For the mini golf thing, someone suggested G18's Golf and Dolphins.
Golf and Dolphins, I love it, dude. We have so many brilliant people watching us. Holy shit. Oh, that's my awesome. God. Oh, yeah, that's the
roller coaster is a little bit more important. I'm just kidding, but seriously. Name the restroom Shidu Beats.
Shidu Beats, I love it.
Can we do that? Can we name the restrooms?
Let me check.
Oh, someone said Roller Jolster. Jolster?
Oh, that's brilliant.
Oh, my gosh.
All right, I'm currently... building this ride, but afterwards we'll do the bathrooms. Sorry for the delay. And there's a tree in the way, I believe. Let me change my angle so I can see this a little better. Actually, maybe not, because of all the... The problem is, can I change the color of this right now? Let me do that, because I can hardly see what I'm building. So how shitty this looks in the brown. Let's just do bright red so I can see what I'm doing. Bring in some white in here. That's gray, you fucktard. There we go. And we'll make the supports white, just so I can see what I'm doing to start with. And let's get back to construction. Actually, while we're taking a little hiatus, I don't want this up. There we go. And Shadu Veets. There we go. Can't take a shit without thinking of Shadow. So that's the story behind that one. And Shadu Beats 2. Oh, T-U. Just like D-U. Alright, so we got two Shadu Beats. And let's get back into...
Hello?
I renamed them, Siderms.
You did? Okay.
I like how you say hello like you don't know who's here. You have to go, man?
No, I'm good. Oh. I had to go fix my family's computer for a second, and turns out what I had to do was refresh the page.
Oh, so wow. Shocker, dude. I bet they don't know how to print.
No, they don't. Anyway. I love you, man.
Poor people.
It's fine.
Oh, there's a tree in the way?
But what did you name? Just Jolster? And what did you name?
Oh, I named it Shadu Beats for the bathroom.
Oh, the restrooms. Okay. Now, ooh, Jova says Speedy, add me to the call.
You want to add him to the call?
Sure, I can do that.
Feel free, man. This doesn't have helixes. Oh, shit, this does have helixes. All right. So let me do a helix up large.
Hi.
Hey, fam.
Hi, Hover.
I'm going to watch your stream right now on mute so I can see your coasters.
Oh, dude, this is so nostalgic right now. Like,
I know. I told people that you wanted to play with us, so we'll do one with you, man.
So Siderms is actually playing right now? Like, what are you doing?
No,
like,
I'm
playing Build a Coaster.
We're both able to see the screen. However, I'm the only one who can really play it, but he can see everything in real time. So it's not two-player per se, but it kind of works.
I mean, it can be two-player, but it'll just be really, like, shitty, if that makes sense.
Right.
For me, at least.
Yeah.
For the people, like, watching me play. It'd just be a lot easier to have Speedy build.
So. No, this is legit. I love this game.
That ain't Hova. Hova's a mod. No, that was definitely not Hova. This is the fake Hova we're talking to.
Yeah, I'm fake, motherfucker. It's funny, though, because not too long ago, Speedy and I, you know, we've kind of always played around with the idea of doing some Roller Coaster Tycoon content, because you did there for a while. You made some videos.
Yeah, yeah.
And we thought, you know, it'd be cool to do it together.
This is, like, my favorite game of all time, so.
Oh, yeah. I did, like, a bunch of research and found, like, some company that was trying to make a build of Roller Coaster Tycoon, like a mod that made it multiplayer, and it was coming soon. Yeah, it was like coming soon. It's being worked on, but the page I was looking at, that article was written like 4 years ago or something like that. So, needless to say, I think they gave up, man.
That's
or
not
maybe
good,
it's
dude.
Still, I don't know, but I mean, they had like a full website devoted to it and everything. They were pretty serious about it at one point, but
that's when you know it's real. They made a website for it.
That's how you know it's
that's
real.
That's when you know.
But Hova, we made go-karts and we named it Hova's Pop Karts.
Nice.
Yeah, so people are coming up with great names for the ride. Yeah. We named our bathrooms after Shadu Beats because, well, you know.
Shit.
Shid.
Helix down large.
That's what we did.
And then let's do a helix up.
Does this, like, bring back memories for you, Hova?
This game is our childhood. This game was made like 20 years before you were even thought about.
Yeah,
I guess
not quite, but
no, it's true. Hova, that's true.
It's pretty old.
Hopefully, that's enough speed to get through that. Yeah, I think it should.
94 or some shit. I'm gonna look it up right now. Let's find some.
No, this game came out in 99. The expansion packs came out in 2000, I believe. I was checking the wiki before I started just to make sure I knew everything I needed to know. Yeah, I just didn't want to be a tard boy about it.
Yeah, March 31st.
What kind of Minecraft mod are we using right now?
Right, it's a good one. It's a really good one.
This is starting to loop together pretty well here. I think I need to take it up again. Fuck it, dude. This is going to be the biggest ride ever. I don't give a shit.
What are we naming this? Are we Roller Jolster?
Roller Jolster is a good one.
Yeah.
I like that, dude.
Joel's name goes so well with like so many things.
No, it makes me so jealous.
Jolteon, Joel Toys.
Why is this not working?
I don't even know.
Oh, roller coaster in the way. Am I right above that? That's not good. Let's go up one and then curve it then.
Ooh, Ferris wheel broken down, Speedy.
Well, they'll take care of it.
All
right, I hired mechanics for a reason.
Speedy, it was funny. We were going for a walk and my wife looked at her phone and she was like, "What the fuck?" She's like, "Speedy and Saturns just went live playing Roller Coaster Tycoon." And I was like, "Yeah." All excited. She didn't even know.
Fuck yeah.
I don't know if she knows what the game is or not.
Fucking best game ever, dude.
Right?
This is interesting, man.
Oh yeah, it is, man.
Let's do a helix up.
It's honestly the perfect game for streaming too, because it just
Someone else said Joler Coaster instead of roller coaster, or roller
Joler
Joelster.
Coaster. Jesus, dude, there's so many plays on his name.
Joel's name is so awesome.
What about Joler Roaster? No.
We can.
Joel or Roaster? Oh. I'm down. Roaster, yeah. I'm down for anything, man.
We can do that, dude.
It's a giant rotisserie chicken machine.
Wow. One sec.
And let's do...
Okay.
This is so hard to get it the way I want, man.
It's also hilarious that there's almost 11,000 people watching.
I know. I thought maybe like 200 people would stay. But right. Apparently there's an audience for this. And I just wanted to do it because, fuck, this is my childhood, you know? And I had the chance to share my old skills playing this with people. Oh, my God. Such an honor. Yeah, such an honor. There we go. That's what I wanted. Hopefully that's enough speed to get through that. And that puts me at 15.
All right.
Back again.
What if, what's the highest we can make it, man? I feel like we should eventually make a ride that it's like 100 miles per hour starting off or whatever. No? Is that a dumb idea?
So how high are you right now?
That's an amazing, yeah. Hova, do you know what the goals are for this? Have we told them that? Like what the objective is? I don't know if that makes sense. I don't know what like the actual
term
is.
Wait, the park objective?
Yeah.
I need 1,400 people by the end of year three. We're only at the end of year one right now, and I would be hard-pressed if we didn't get that, so. That looks pretty good.
Is that like an easy thing to do?
Is that a big enough roller coaster, Sutters?
Looks good to me, man.
All right, that's
amazing.
That's a good practice coaster for not building one in a long time. Hopefully it works. Let's make sure it works first.
You're going to be drawing some people in, dog.
That's what I'd be telling people, dude. Let's see the best way to get an entrance to this.
Well, you got some nice coasters, dude. I ain't going to lie. That's none of those are pre-builds.
Oh, I build every single thing here, man. No, the two of them came with it. So I only built this one, and I built Corn Boy over here. This one came with the park, Hova.
Which one?
The big yellow one.
Oh, see, the stream is delayed.
So well, yeah, I know, but I figured I'd show you so that. No, it's gonna be hard. All right.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's put this on a test drive. See, actually, I wanted my cars to be smaller, so let me close this real quick.
Okay, now I see the yellow.
Someone's just.
I was gonna say, if you built that, that's pretty nice, man.
I mean,
I
could build that if I put enough time into it, but I'm not that skilled. Go ahead, Sid.
You know the hot dog stand? Someone said Shadow Meats.
Shadow Meats. Oh God, dude, good. So many great ideas.
Yes.
So let's watch my ride here, Sidearms. So here comes the first cart. Let's put it on. Let's close it for right now, because if it doesn't make it through, I don't want it coming back and crashing into this one. So, if it does not have enough speed, we need to hit this button as fast as possible just to shut it down. Because if these two carts crash into each other, that'd be very bad.
Shut it down, okay. Failure.
Oh, that's a beautiful speed coming through there. Oh, this is nice. Just enough speed to get to the top.
Gameplay.
Oh, yes. Now, can it get up through the double helix, though? That's what matters. And...
Are they going to crash on each other?
Oh, it's working! And now up the final thing. This is kind of just a waste of time over here, but I figured I'd do it anyway, so it looked like it loop-de-looped and pulled a little bit more.
At least our shoes will look...
Yeah, that's cool. Really what's important when it comes to... Oh, this might not have enough speed. Please have enough speed. Get up there. Get up there. And we're good. And a brake section right at the end. Oh, let me just build a path and roll this thing up and going. I'm excited. Hopefully that's an entertaining ride. It didn't have the most speed or anything, but I think it should be good. I think it should be a good park. Good ride.
First year.
Roller coaster in the way. That's fine. Let me bring this out here. Can't really see where I'm going right now, so let me change my angle. This might work perfectly. Holy crap. Beautiful path right into the ride there. I like that.
This is the most confusing thing ever for me, hearing you and seeing... 30 future,
seconds.
Or the past.
I'm Sarai.
Well, yeah, we need to figure out how we can do this with more than...
Dude, if we got three people in on this shit, oh my god. Also, if we made it so that, like, Sidearms could take over and build the ride himself, that would be even awesome.
I don't know if you want me to do that.
If you used two PCs, Speedy, I think it would work. Like, if you had one... Because I think some streamers, they, like, play on one computer and stream it from another one. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So, like, if you did that... We could probably figure something out easier, I would think.
That sounds super complicated, to me, at least.
I don't think it really would be, though.
Let's put this at $4 until I see the rating. Oh, shit, I got a 5.77 on the incitement rating. Yeah, yeah!
Shit,
let me keep it at $4, then. That's fine. And...
Do I sound boxy or not?
You sound a little weird right now. Did you put your head inside a blanket?
Mm-hmm. Well, not a blanket. It was like a, you know, the Laffy Taffy box.
Actually, I got my Laffy Taffy.
But that's what I'm doing right
so
now.
So what are we calling this? The roller coaster?
The Joler coaster, yeah.
Yeah, I like Joler coaster. Is that how you would spell it, Sid?
Yeah.
There we go. The Joler coaster. Oh, that is awesome. Now, should we make this orange in Joel colors for his Minecraft skin?
Like orange and black?
Yeah, like tiger colors?
Yeah, yeah.
Orange, black, and white?
Black? I don't know if I like the black. Actually, never mind. That looks better.
This like this? That looks pretty badass.
Yeah, I agree. All right, I don't know. I didn't.
Let's do orange for those. And let's do different colors per train. So we can make one of the trains an oddball and make it black. There we go. Because you want to be that special person that gets the black cart, you know?
Right.
You're a black towel.
You're a towel. Hope, do you have any suggestions for the park? Anything you'd like to see?
Do you have a food court yet?
We have two food courts, but that reminds me we need to rename the food court to Shadow Meats.
I don't see much trash cans, but maybe I'm just high.
Oh, there's a decent amount of trash cans.
I guess I see. Yeah, now where you're at,
I see there's
more.
Some trash cans here.
Is that a wood? No, it's like the steel, blue, and orange. I didn't see very many, I guess, around there. But blue around the orange? Yellow one, I see a lot more. Yeah, blue and orange.
There's nothing blue and orange here, but that's fine.
What's that one? The bottom left coaster, then?
Bottom left?
Yeah.
Dude, I think you are high, man.
Bottom middle.
You're high. You're high, man. It's okay.
Southwest of the yellow one, man. It's blue and orange. Gray and orange.
You are
green and orange. Wait, green and yellow?
That's green?
What are you smoking, man?
Okay.
I'm just going to start throwing down some trash cans for you, because apparently you have an issue with the park.
No. The only way we're going to know which the fuck one I'm talking about, click on the very bottom coaster right now and tell me the name.
Well, what if my bottom's not your bottom?
I don't know. I mean, it's the one furthest down on your screen, so I was assuming.
Okay, I think that's Roller Coaster. Joler Coaster.
That's orange and blue, isn't it?
Orange and black.
That's orange and black.
But I just put some trash cans in that area. I didn't have any in that area, by the way.
I see that. Yeah, that helps. Okay.
That's a path I made myself.
What are we
even
talking about right now?
Trash cans. I'm high.
Oh. Well, when you first asked about any recommendations for the park, you were, for what I was seeing at the time, you were over that coaster and there wasn't trash cans. So.
Oh, okay.
But then when you went over the yellow one, I was like, oh, there's trash cans over there.
Why are guests saying that? It's fucking cheap.
I'll raise it on him. Let me do another advertising campaign.
Has broken down. Fuck.
I don't even know what ride I did that. Oh, yeah. Bratopia. Okay, that's fine. And a particular ride, let's bring people in for our new ride, Joler Coaster.
That shit works so well, the advertising.
Sure,
I don't think
does,
most
man.
People do marketing. I don't know, I always did.
Oh, look at that. Cash is... Oh, park value's going up. Weekly profit, but that's because I'm building stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Steel Wild Mouse Roller... Let's do it, dude. I'm in a building mood. We got $18,000. Let's build some stuff. All right.
I wish you could build a roller coaster for 18 grand.
Oh, that'd be nice.
I'd have 7 of them.
Oh, at least. Actually, you know what? I want to start this
just
one
in my front yard.
Just in your front yard? That's.
Right.
That's a lot, Hova.
Oh, no.
Can you have a theme park in your backyard in real life?
I would say so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
My best friend growing up, he had a pool, and I'm like, dude. That's awesome you have a pool. I wish I had a pool. And he's like, I'd rather have a fucking roller coaster. I'm like,
<Jeez. laughs>
like, okay.
He must have been in a nice family.
Yeah. Dad, what the fuck? I wanted the blue Lambo, not this stupid ass red one.
Dad got me this bullshit pool instead of a fucking roller coaster.
He really wasn't arrogant or anything. It was, I think he was mostly just joking, but it does sound really funny when I say it that way, I guess.
I understand. Oh, I like those that color scheme.
Dude, I think I'm keeping this color scheme. It looks amazing, especially for like a mouse ride.
Mm-hmm.
That's a really steep incline, man. People are going to be like, fuck this rod, dude.
No, these are those wild mouse roller coasters that make you cry. They go around corners so fast, Hova. I think people are going to be fine with it, man. These are those coasters that you look at and they look like a joke, but then when you ride them, you almost cry.
My problem on Roller Coaster Tycoon is I always made too scary roller coasters.
Yeah, and you gotta tone it down. Like, I can make some ballin' ass coasters, but no one would ride it because it would have a 3.5 intensity. I mean, a 13.5 intensity rating.
Right. Yeah.
And this is the kind of thing that you gotta do those sharp turns on. Because people
ain't nobody
love
got
that.
Time for that. How long have you guys been streaming?
About an hour now. We had a late start because of some audio issues. I had to restart my computer on, but besides that, yeah.
I'm glad that Hova's here now, because now you guys can, like, strategize and, like, actually know what you're talking about.
Yeah, whereas you were just like,
I don't know.
I mean, I know a little bit, but I know that Speedy's
Spellcaster
Tycoon skills are a little bit better than mine.
I just played a lot. Like, I don't know, like, those best strategies, the best pricings for everything. Like, I bet there's some super uber nerds out there that just play this all night long, and I don't mean that in a negative connotation. Like, good for you. Like, if you fucking love this game, play the shit out of it.
Right, yeah. Play whatever the fuck you have fun with, right?
Yeah.
Do the engineers automatically fix stuff? Because it's like all my
eyes
are broken. Yeah. Someone's suggesting for D20, we do Mr. Coastastic.
I think we should do that for this one. Let's do that for this one. This isn't D20.
It's like Thinking Black too.
Yeah, so. For his Minecraft character, so that's perfect. This one's going to be a loop-de-looper, man. Holy crow.
And the shoes are going to be looking pretty decently cool.
Oh, very cool, actually. Let's do a sharp drop there. Oh, that's nice.
Very cool.
And then let's...
That's not fair.
Bring this straight up. Actually, let's go straight back this way.
You are amazing.
Thank you, Saturns. I appreciate it, man.
No,
I wanted that down one. And then let's... Hopefully this isn't too fast. I tried to bring it up in some spots so it wasn't just one big descension. Is that a word, descension? That sounds retarded. All right.
I will we'll roll with it.
All right. Appreciate that you want to roll with it.
Someone says, Speedy, that's too much movement for D20.
Oh, yeah. That's. True. We should make a coaster that just doesn't move. It just goes around... Like, we should do the train, Mr. Camptastic.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we can do that.
Why is that in the way there? Oh, I see what's going on here. Alright. Let me just bring this back around town then. No, I can't do that. I'm so high. Alright. Alright, this might be a little boring in this stretch of the park, but that's fine.
That's fine.
Yeah, they don't need to be
entertained. So we're not naming this one D20's Ryan? Hold on. What if we name this one the Wii 18? Like, you know.
Oh, yes, dude. And I know you didn't think of that, but someone else did.
No, I didn't.
You thought? Oh, okay.
No.
Let's do a breaks here just to make sure they don't die. And yes, the Wii 18. That's perfect. And exit right here. Holy crap, man. There is 11,000 people watching me play Roller Coaster Tycoon. So much pressure on the build stages, man. So much pressure. All right, let's get a long line for this one.
I can't. This is a pretty interesting Minecraft.
Oh, shit. And I probably should have made sure this was a good ride before I added a path, but whatever.
Catching up on all my Skype chats right now, so I'm sorry if I'm going ham on my keyboard.
Oh, that's fine, dude. We don't mind.
Did you guys get a game gifted to you by...
Yes, Deluxe, download that. He wants us to play that tonight.
Is it fun?
Yeah, it's pretty fun. I played for like 5 minutes.
I could like tell you what it is, what it reminds me of, because you probably know what this game is, but I don't want to like ruin it for everyone.
Yeah, just
I'll
download
it.
We'll play it after.
Yeah.
All right, Zyde, you ready to watch this?
I'm ready, fella.
Oh, we should have probably stopped this. Whatever. I think it should have enough speed to get through.
Do they go one at a time?
Yeah, they're one at a time. There's four people in a car. Haven't you ever rode one of these?
No, I've never ridden a roller coaster.
They're designed to whip you around the corner really fast and make you feel like you're going to fall out. And there's really only a lap bar on you. It's probably like one of the more unsafe things to ride, but no one ever dies on them, so I assume they're pretty safe. That's kind of a fast ride, but I think it will do.
I feel like there's a really low chance of you dying at like a roller coaster thing.
Incredibly
low. I feel like if it...
You probably
have closed down, because that's pretty illegal, you know, killing people.
Yeah, you probably have more chance dying...
No, they don't close them. People die on them.
Like, all the time?
It's super low.
Yeah, you probably have more chance dying from like a vending machine landing on you.
More often than what you think.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
And what are we calling this? The Wii?
But it does happen, and they don't close.
Is that it, side? Wii 18?
Wii 18, yes.
Oh, that's beautiful. The Wii 18.
Are we going to change the colors?
Of the ride, or?
Yeah.
Oh, I really like how it looks right now.
No,
we can too. We can make it green for him.
We can always change it back. Let's see how it looks. Like the bright green, you know? The one.
Yeah, yeah.
Like is a...
So let's do bright green. Oh, that looks badass just like that.
Yeah.
But should we go black just because the skin's black? I kind of like the purple more, even though he's not purple. Wait, what was that? The fuck was that? Oh, it's this shit. I like how that looks, Saturns. Maybe I'm weird. Yeah.
Wait, killing people is illegal.
Let's do all cars same color, and then let's make one of them green, black, and then let's... make different colors per car. So now they're all the same color, I believe. So that made them all the same. But now we can make one different. So we can have one white car just to stand out.
He's the cool guy.
5 gigs.
That's not
bad,
man.
Hold on, I got a text message. You guys want to tell a story real quick?
We can tell a story. All right, Ova, you go first. Okay, no, I got this.
Okay.
You know how, like, maybe when you guys were younger, you had, like, a bus driver that was kind of, like, mean or whatever? And then, you know, just, like, as a sub or something? Like, you know how your bus driver's not there and then the other person has to come?
I'm back, by the way, but I want to hear your story. Continue.
Okay.
You got to continue.
Did you hear the first part?
Oh, holy crap, look at that. Almost a 7 in excitement rating, but yeah, I heard something about a bus driver. I was always here, Sidearms. I was just answering a text.
Oh, okay. Well, what the fuck was I saying? Okay, so we had one of those, and then a lot of the kids didn't like it, because she made boys sit on one side and then girls sit on the other, and she made like us sit weirdly with like our backpacks. Like, we had to do this, or she'd yell at us.
Yeah, Rebecca back, Blackpack.
Yeah, and then the next day, we had our normal bus driver again, and then the other lady, like the mean lady, was behind us, like while we were parked waiting for school to start or whatever. And then some of the kids on the bus, you know, so you can see out the back of the bus, like the people outside can see in the back of the bus, but they didn't know that. So they started putting up like middle fingers and stuff towards her. And then like she started looking away, pretending like she didn't see. But then I don't know if anything else happened, but I wasn't one of those kids, man. I respected her authority.
Yeah, you respected lots of authority that night, Saturn.
Yeah.
Good for you.
So, yeah, I don't know. That was a pretty cool story, at least to me. I brought up some memory, so.
And Sidearms.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to let you know that we got the Deluxe 4 ride now, so. The Woe Belly.
What?
We got the Woe Belly, so we can the D-Force down ride, yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, we don't want to put that yet. We want to always start. Actually, no, we did want this. And then we bring this path all the way out here. And as you can see, my park benches are breaking, and I believe that's due to vandalism. So I gotta go through and manually replace them. You see how these are breaking, Sutters?
I didn't know people did that.
So I think, I've heard that if you hire lots of security guards, which we can afford, we can stop that from happening. So let me bring in a lot of those guys onto the map. Which is kind of a shame, because you shouldn't have to do that.
Right.
But it sucks, because now I have to go through and look at all my things. I'm just going to order a ton of these guys, because that's something I do not want to do. I hate having to click out every single one of these little things. Such a shame, man. Such a shame. All right. And I saw another bench that needs fixed. Any over here, because last thing I want to do is fix a bunch of benches manually. All right, that looks good. All right. And park value's up at 23,000, so it's good for us. We could actually pay back our loan now and probably never have to worry about it, but, I mean, what's the point?
I thought you said we didn't have to pay back.
I don't think you ever do. I've never had to pay back a loan. Actually, I think there might be some objectives where you have to, but...
Okay.
Oh, I should probably open the swinging ship before I do anything else. And let's make this about $1, because people actually pay a decent money to ride that. And name for swinging ship. Swinging ship. There's got to be a pun we're missing here.
Swinging ship.
Alright, I'll build the Woe Belly. You read the chat real quick, Saturn. See if you have any ideas. Or they have any ideas, because we clearly don't.
I'm blank.
You're always blank, bro.
Swinging ship.
Actually, do I have enough room to put an entrance and exit there? Yeah, I do. I'll be fine. And... Oh, that's going to be so badass, dude. Alright.
You can make it that high, holy shit.
You can make it as high as you want, I think. But you want to? This is something we have to test again with the speeds to make sure we don't launch it out into oblivion. Because that would be bad at this point in the park if we had a major error. Oh crap, I didn't want that. No. I didn't want directional, I just wanted path. Alright, I'll just fucking do it this way then. Cancel! Let me oh my god. Place the damn path. Alright, there we go. Now, can that come? Oh, that can just come right there. I thought this ride was in the way. But it wasn't. Sidearms for Reason has broken down. Oh, Sidearms. I was going to say, why did I name a ride after you? Let's see if you're still in the park side. Oh, Cornboy, you're still here.
Yeah,
Ova, do you want me to name a guess? Oh, you're pissed.
Am I? Why?
Your happiness is low. Look at that. What are your thoughts? I want to go home. Well, Sidearms,
fucking home.
I'm going to pick you up and make sure you can't leave.
Ever.
Hold on.
I don't know, man. The Legion Swinger?
There you go. You're stuck right there. Oh. How are you getting off that? That's bullshit.
I don't know. That's...
All right. Well, painful. You can leave, Sodoms. Fuck it. See ya.
Oh, bye, man.
All right, you're gone. All right, Hova, we'll name a guest after you, man. Any good names for the swinging ship?
No.
Thank you, CQ Gaming, for subscribing.
Honestly, I'm downloading that game right now, so the stream's... but I guess swinging ship name, I don't need it. Pickle Licker? I don't know.
Pickle Licker? All right, I'm sure something will come, man. I'm sure something will come. Right, Hova, let me name a good guest after you, Hova.
Do what?
Let me name a guest name? After you.
Oh, thanks, man.
All right, and...
Don't start with Jehovah. But A Jehovah, huh?
Your name is A Jehovah Smiley Face, Hova. Last guest we started with the name A left right away, so... Let's see if you're happy. Oh, good energy, good happiness? You're good, dude. You've only spent money on park and one souvenir. Prob, dude. I do this for you. I do it for you. Oh, let's get some souvenir squad. And then we'll work on our woe belly.
Someone said ship from last week.
I love it. That's the kind of name we needed, man.
Yep. I never would have thought
brilliant
that,
people.
Holy shit. Everyone's like, yeah, ship from last week.
Thank you, whoever suggested that. Sod, if you want to give a name, that's fine. Ship from last week.
The first because one I saw who said it was Melworthington.
Melworthington. If you said it before him and didn't get credit, most certainly Sarai.
Yeah.
And let's make it orange and black for the thumbnail of shit from last week. And we'll be good there. Yeah. Now, what are people's thoughts on this? Looks too intense. It was great. I think there's just not too many people in line because the line's long and also because this is a part of the park right now, so that's fine. We should probably make that line a little smaller, but it seems to be filling up right as people get there, so we should be good on that.
Oh, people are saying it was Amanda. Oh, sorry. It was Amanda, apparently.
Oh, look how many people were sick in my park, dude. I need to go to the bathroom. We need to fix that. I'm not paying that much to go in Cornboy. You also need to fix that. So, let's drop that down to about... Let's just put it to 150. I don't want people ever complaining about the price on Cornboy. I know we could have got away with like 250 or something, but I mean... We want to make sure people are happy about the corn boy. So, more bathrooms are needed. So, let's put a bathroom out in this corner. And we got to rename it Shadoo Beats again.
Yeah. Are all the bathrooms named Shadoo Beats?
Yes.
Yes.
Shadoo.
Beats.
Shadoo Beats 3.
Well, the other one's Shadoo Beats 2. Oh. So, I figured we needed
to... 3. Yeah.
Alright, now let's work on D4 is down. So let's get a test going here. What's the launch? Let's just throw this up to 42. Just see how high that puts us to start with. And let's chest it. So that hardly did anything. See? We got all this way to go.
Yeah.
So let's...
So 100.
58 might... That won't be too much, I don't think. And we could probably What's the highest we... 72. Oh, God. Alright, a little bit more. Let me make sure that was on 72 to start with, though. Yes, it was, and let's do 78. Oh, God. And 81? I don't think it would go off. Let's do one more. 83. 85, fuck it. Perfect, all right.
Let's do 87.
Oh, that's perfect, dude. There we go. All right.
So much swag.
And let's open it up, dude. That's a lot of miles per hour, man.
Someone said name a bathroom Jehovah Wizness.
Oh.
Oh, my.
I like that.
I love these people, man.
Dude, the name for go-karts, B-double go-karts.
Oh, we didn't even name our go-karts.
Yeah, we did. It was Jehovah's Pop-Karts.
Oh, fuck that, dude.
Which one are we doing? Oh, B-double go-kart.
Would that be the best way to write it?
Yeah.
Or should we do this? Yeah, I like that more.
Yeah, yeah, that's good.
Because then it looks like you can't tell it's GOK. It
also, B double Oster. Like
B double Oster. Oh, dude, this is so much fun. I'm having a great time.
B-Dub's name is really good, too, for that.
It is. It's great for puns.
Holy shit.
All right, let's see the statistics on this. Oh, that's 11.6. No one's going to ride that, man. And the intensity's... Excitement's only at 198. All right, so let's close this down and remake this. Because that's just way too much.
Oh, so someone's also said Jehovah's wit piss.
That's nasty.
But, you know.
Hey, so that game is down downloading.
Didn't you say we could do a train, Speedy?
Yeah, we can do a train, but this we don't have much space for the train in this map, so I think if we have another map that's bigger in the future, we'll do a train.
Okay. Because someone said crew chew chain. Crew chew train?
Yeah, I saw that earlier. That's a good name. I like that. Yeah. We could probably do a 2 more 58 miles per hour, maybe.
Uh-oh, that was...
Yeah, we'll just stop at that.
No, move. 59. Come on.
You want to do another? I can only do... It might go to 61 next. Oh, God. Was that the 61 or...
I don't
60
know.
Or not? Oh, that went... Oh, God. That's off. We lost it.
No, we didn't. No, we didn't.
Why isn't that showing any difference? Oh, whatever. Let's just open it.
Make it 70.
Fuck that, dude. Now, are people going to get on it since we stopped it? Hopefully they would. Yeah, they're getting on it. Hopefully that changes it, because... If not, this is just a waste of our time to have this ride. So this is going to be the D4 is down?
Yeah.
Put a help on there or not?
Yeah, two at least. Because, you know, help.
Help me, help me.
Yeah.
All right.
Someone said ant farmer.
Oh, we need to have an ant farm ride.
Yeah.
Now, what would D4 colors be? That's too...
Blue.
Actually, this is kind of like his color.
Yeah, like the police blue.
Yeah, what's his other color? Orangish?
Orange, yeah.
Doesn't look like him, but that's fine.
We'll put black down there. What if he inverted it?
No, I don't want too much orange. All
right.
I think that'll look good.
All
right. Let's do orange for this thing then. And let's just keep that black then. That looks pretty good.
Yeah.
See what the park looks like from a distance. That's a thriving park, dude. We got rides in every corner. If you put another big roller coaster over here, we'll be good. What?
Amanda suggested ice cream stand equal Legia cream, but before that, yeah, no, Amanda said that. Legia cream.
All right, let's do that, man.
Is that a thing?
We have ice cream.
Nice, we can do that.
And Legion loves ice cream, so that's perfect.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, you can change the color of this.
All of us love ice cream.
Oh, that's perfect. In the version I used to play, you couldn't change the color of merry-go-rounds and ice cream and stuff, so I guess that came with the expansion packs or something, so.
Yeah, you know, it's a bunch of
Legion cream. Is that it?
Yep.
Beautiful. All right. Let's see. We're not doing too good on guests right now. We're at 900. So let's bring in another advertising campaign, and then we'll build another roller coaster. Let's bring
D4
people into the park.
D4's pots for restroom, says someone. Dude, D4's ride is already broken. Holy crap.
Is it? Wow, that sucks. And we'll do an advertising campaign for the Wii 18. There we go. Yeah. And let's check the statistics on this. Oh, that's a little bit better. So we raised that and brought that down. So it's still a shitty ride, but people might ride it. So that's good. Now, are we having any other pricing issues? Shit from last week was really good value. Everyone's feeling sick.
How do you fix that? We can't, like, put doctors on the fucking amusement park.
Yeah, you really can't. The only way to fix that is to get less intense rides. Oh, by the way, we should change your slide to also a corn-colored ride, since it's in the corn side of the park.
Oh, yeah.
Anything over here is going to be corn-colored. Yeah, we'll do dark green for that. There we go. This will be your own little slice of corn boy heaven.
Yeah, thank you.
Actually, speaking of that...
Oh, someone said call the next coaster the Feller Yeller.
I like that.
Feller Yeller? Oh, that's a good one.
What is this, Cornboy Land?
Yes. Oh. So there's going to be a sign. Actually, I think I have it facing the wrong way. Yeah, I did that wrong. So let me delete this. So anytime you come over here, you're going to see a sign that says Cornboy Land.
Yeah. Now you can ride the Cornboy Ride.
And let me get rid of this tree so we can see it. There we go, Cornboy Land. Oh, that's perfect. Entrance fee's still cheap, man. But you know what? I'm going to leave it cheap because I'm not really worrying about money, and I just want to make sure our guests are happy, man. Happy guest, happy right. park. We should probably bring another mechanic since they're kind of fucking up. Yeah, we'll do two more handyman. We'll leave... Oh, shit, that's the mechanic. And we will let one of them mow grass, because, you know, that's all they want to do in life? We'll let them do it.
Yeah. Can you make restaurants in the food court or something?
No, this is all you have right here, which kind of... Okay. Oh, pizza stop. That's a big seller. Let's get that
Someone
going.
Said make something called Huffork to, like, fork, F-O-R-K-E-D.
Ooh, that's Huffork, a good one. Uniforma. Huffork mm-hmm. pizza? Mm-hmm. You can do the pizza one for that.
I don't know about pizza, but Gaforma.
Oh yeah, if you eat pizza with a fork, you get made fun of in high school. So, all right.
Or anywhere, but
well, rightfully so. Yeah. Rightfully so. All right. It's weird when you play on recording because I'm playing in window, which means you can't slide your mouse to the side of the screen. So I actually have to use the arrow keys to steer. So a lot of times I mess up on my steering. It's such a tragedy.
Come with me, and you'll see.
Thank you, Verisabic, for the subscription.
Someone said put a Best Buy in there. I don't think we can do that.
Best Buy, man. You high as hell. I saw that we got... Yeah, there it is. The Virginia Reel. Reel. Why'd I stutter on that? All right. Let's build one of these back here in Cornboy Land. So we'll also have this one corn-themed, Sidearms.
What are we going to name this, man?
Oh, well, hopefully by the time I'm finished doing it, people have some ideas for me.
I hope I get an idea soon.
You sounded so depressed saying that.
And having all these awesome named rides, I'm like, wow, I could have never thought of that. So,
how big are the turns on this? Just one? Yeah, perfect. All right.
You ever had a raging clue side?
Yeah, it's pointed towards Speedy before.
Wow,
that's fucked up. Can't say that.
Oh shit. But yeah. Speedy, you're the only one left without a ride, aren't you?
Yeah, but I just feel like there's no puns that are working for me right now, so I'm okay with that.
That's fine. Tree in the way? Get
these trees out of the way. Goddamn.
Burb.
I always plant trees.
Hey.
See ya, Hova. Right. Well, I shouldn't say see ya, but he's in burb mode.
Yeah, he is in burb.
There's nothing special for this ride, so it's just going to be a straight ride. Now, I think the point of this is to have a bunch of looping turns and stuff. I just got a message. Alright, I'll look at that later, even though I want to look at it now. But it will be distracting. And we'll Someone do another said, big turn. Oh, shit.
Someone sped the speedster.
Speedster's a good one. I mean, there's obvious integrations for my name. I mean...
Right.
But are we smart enough to think of them? That's what we need to figure out, Side.
I'm not.
Clearly.
The KYR Speedway for the go-karts?
Yeah, we're gonna... Every time... Actually, you know what we do? If people have, like, duplicate names for different rides, if we ever do another park, which I'm not sure if we will, but maybe we will, well, then that's when we bring in names like that. So, like, we'll hopefully remember them, or people will remember them. And,
That's a good idea. Yeah. Instead of changing the same ride 20 times?
Yeah.
Drink in the description is a good... For a drink.
Drink in the description. We're doing that right now. We're taking a break from building this. Drink in the description.
Can you even fit that?
I bet we can. Drink in the description. Oh my god, so much fun. That's such a waste of time, too. We should be working on our park and we're naming stuff. Because we need rides to attract people in.
That's the best part.
Oh, yeah. Let's make this orange and green. I mean, yellow and green just so I can see what I'm dealing with for right now.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, that's not... Let's do the...
The alternate?
Lime, yeah. That's still a lot. That's really overbearing. Oh, that looks pretty good. I like that. We can always change it. Alright. Mm-hmm. And that brings us into this mode. So let's... We need to bring this up again. So let's... Shit. Alright, we need to bring it up in the back. So what we'll do... Get a little crazy here, Sidearms.
We can do that, man.
This might look like shit, but, you know, let's just do it.
Yeah, don't say that. Oh, you're making a tunnel, feller.
Underground, motherfucker.
We can do that?
Yeah.
That sounds
Actually,
amazing.
I only wanted a one turn there, so let's do the turn at this level, so that way I can detail the grass whenever I want to. Oh, shit, that's in the way. Okay. Alright, that looks like shit, but we'll deal with that then.
Don't say that, man. That looks
No, it's perfect. Really bad.
Oh.
Well, and now we want to get out of underground view. There we go. So we'll detail this later, but for right now, I just want to bring up these sides.
Okay.
So what you can do, sidearms, is make it look pretty decent. I want that whole block. Lift that, lift that. And then let's make this giant here. And then this stuff looks good. See that? That stuff looks good. I like that.
Holy fuck.
And we'll put some trees on top of that. We won't even know there's a little mine shaft down there, or whatever that would be. Let's get rid of this tool.
There's diamonds down there?
Oh, easily, sidearms.
Or no.
Of course, man.
Well.
Why can't I click little one? All right.
I wish you could expand or extend the parks, or, you know.
Oh, that's when you buy a subscription to Extend, sidearms.
Extends?
Yeah, extends.
Like the product?
Yeah. Oh, of course the product, sidearms.
Yeah, no, I've heard of them, man. I've used it.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
There's no other way to do it if you're unlucky, fella.
I'm having a hard time with this ride. Like, we're kind of lost on space here. Actually, what if we just went back down this way? Oh, that way we can get a big drop and get some speed build up here. And let's lift it up again.
Okay.
Yeah, we can lift it up too. That's fine. And then, how high is the station plat?
I don't know how you can do this, man.
What do you mean, man? Just building a ride, man.
It just seems like you have like a plan in your head, man. Usually, most of the time, like before I even start, I start a sentence and I hope I find.
Like, you just hope the words fly out of your mouth, right?
Yes.
Oh shit, that's funny. This might be more of a kiddie roller coaster. I don't know. Maybe it will be intense, but right now it's kind of sucking eggs.
Ooh, can you sell like merchandise or whatever on here? Someone suggested we could name it Blue Shirt Store or something.
In Roller Coaster Tycoon 3, I believe you can sell shirts and stuff and bring in certain colors. We can sell balloons in this game, and you can change the color maybe. But besides that, I think that's all she wrote.
I don't think there's ever been a video of ours where we've held a balloon. So.
Yeah, but that's the only customization I think you could. Actually, real quick, I'll just check. Can you change the colors of the souvenirs or anything? Oh, umbrella color. Let's do blue umbrellas then. That's decent, I guess. Alright, and I'm not on line that I want to be here, so. Now, should we end it here, or should we go down some more and then up again, side? Thoughts?
I think we should go down some more and up again.
Alright, we'll do that. Because you said so.
I mean, we can end it, man. You're the boss here.
Nah, dude, you are just as much of a person as I am right now.
Thank you, man. That means a lot. You know, when you guys were on you guys were at CuddleCon, but
you say CuddleCon?
No, Comic-Con. But
so he straight up said CuddleCon, man. I swear.
It's because I have a warhead in my mouth, but I can't remember what Shadow said, but I was like, "Yeah, Speedy's my role model or something," and then he thought that was really weird, which it could be, but
how's that weird, man? Fuck you, Shadow.
You're my role model, though.
Thank you, Sidearms.
No. I strive to be like Speedy. Every day.
And you should.
Mm-hmm. But beat double balloons, I don't know if I like that Kanye West.
Kanye West still here?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, what a great guy. Alright, let's bring this up one more time. Fuck it. We got space. This is gonna be the corn boy adventure of a lifetime. How high can we take this thing? Oh shit, dude, let's just make it really fun over here then. I was about to end it, and now we're making it really big. Dude, we got plenty of... Side, you can just take roller coasters and intertwine them all throughout each other, man.
But what if, like, the support beams for that one are, like, together, you know? They're not, like...
They just disappear.
Oh, okay. Wow. Wow.
Realism isn't really had.
Oh, the dudes just disappear.
Yeah, they just disappear, man.
That's fine.
And I wouldn't have it any other way.
All right, complete CuddleCon for a reason.
CuddleCon for a reason.
Well, nice to be at a convention.
Yeah, if we ever have a convention, Sidearms, we're calling it CuddleCon for a reason. It's just a big cuddling convention.
Yeah, where people
and
have
we
to
hope
cuddle.
You come. If you do come, we feel bad for you, because it's probably going to suck.
Yeah. We'll have fun, but
no, we'll have a great time cuddling, but if you come to the convention, you're probably going to want to kill yourself. Virginia Reel in the way. All right, fuck me. Take that down some more.
Oh, it's year two now, by the way.
Oh, yeah, dude, we're in June.
Holy shit.
Not sure if we'll finish the park in this stream. I'm not sure. But I think what we were planning on doing maybe is starting the park this time, doing like 2 years of it. Because each year in game's an hour. We got to do year three to beat it.
Right.
So I was considering maybe playing the park for 2 years, finishing it the next live stream. And then when we come back to it, we kill it. Once we beat it, we come back and kill everyone next time.
Right. Someone is there's like a snack stand, right? Or something, because someone said we should name it Shadow Treats.
Oh, dude, so many shadow punchlines, man.
I don't know, man. I'm really sad that I can't think of these things.
And you should be. Disgusting yes, state of your path parks? Like, I have so many handyman. I need to
maybe they're target them.
Oh, right here, dude, look at this. Oh, God, let me get a guy set just to that. I bet that's exactly what they're complaining about, I bet. So let me mark his path real quick. He shouldn't ever be allowed to leave this area. Oops, what? I don't want that part. That should be good there. And we can extend it a little bit longer, but yeah. So he should never be able to leave that spot and should hopefully take care of that.
Okay.
And is there a tree in the way? Yeah.
This roller coaster looks amazing.
There we go, and we'll just bring it in there. Do you think so?
Yeah.
That's actually a really big ride, which kind of sucks because it's not that great. It's kind of deceiving because it's not much of a ride, but the supports on this are so thick, it makes it look like there's a lot to it.
Yeah.
All right. I'm right for that.
What if we, change the colors? What if we make this not a Saturn's ride? Because I feel like
it's already too
much yellow there.
It really hurts my eyes. We're definitely changing that. So.
Okay.
Let me test ride it first.
Okay.
Hopefully this is decent. Alright, you see how it kind of spins as you're riding?
Yeah.
So that's why I don't think you want too much speed, because it can be a little overbearing. You just want it to, kind of gallop across. Oh, look at that side. Now we're going through the tunnel.
Of love.
Now we come back up here.
Is it fast enough?
Oh, that's a chain.
Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, now I see it. Okay.
Well, I'm glad we did a lot more of this, because this ride sucks. If we would have ended it right there, oh my god. I would have cried if I had to pay to ride this.
Well, it's only like $2 or whatever.
Yeah, but, I mean, some people like but to ride again, it more that, than once. Like plus, if you wait in line for an hour for this crap, oh, I'd kill myself.
Oh, yeah, good point. That's a fuck.
Oh, this really sucks, Saturns.
What if we made it faster?
No, we can.
But, I guess that would increase people's rating. Yeah.
We'll see what the rating on this is. If it's really bad, we could always rebuild it, but it also might be good just to get a ride in the park. Oh, this is actually gaining some speed over here.
Mm-hmm.
This might be pretty good over in this part.
Yeah. Well, it's doing pretty decently right there.
And it just slides into the park. Oh, that's pretty fast into the
slides into the DMs.
Yeah, it really is slides that... in. Let's see what... Max speed's only 29. We'll see if they like it. Let's build an entrance to it. And, you know, we're also practicing our skills right now, Sidon.
Right.
I haven't played this game in a long time.
Yeah.
So you can't expect the best rides first try.
I mean, you can, but you're probably not going to like what's going to happen.
Yeah.
But, I feel like we're doing a pretty decent job, man. You're not bad at this game. You're doing really well, man.
I've seen some people play this, and they are terrible. So I would like to think I'm at least better than they are. But I know there's some experts out there that could just shit on me. But that's the same thing. Like, with Minecraft, I'm an average builder, but then there's people that are just 300 times better than I am.
Yeah, and there's also people 300 times worse than you are, a.k.a. me.
Yeah, definitely you. So,
yeah.
But, I can't put it to that.
People are making puns with Shadow Song's name is Just One More Bite.
Oh my god, dude, these people are amazing.
Oh my gosh. Dude, Shadow should make a restaurant. Eventually.
He should.
And then he only open to. It to people who watch his videos.
Indeed. Alright, so, there we go.
And no one knows what he's talking about.
We got that. We got some benches here in case it's a little queasy for him. And we definitely need to change the colors of this because this is hurting my eyes. So, what are you thinking, man? Do we have a name for this? Any other.
Whose ride themes? Can it be?
Well, it kind of sucks, so you want to call it D20 since it's not too much action on it? Oh, he just sits in a corner the whole time?
Okay.
Let's call it. That. What was the name for D20? Mr. Coastastic?
Yeah.
Mr. Coastastic. Is that how we do that, or would it be Mr.
Yeah,
Coastastic?
Either way, I'm sure it's fine.
Yeah, we'll just do that. And oh my god, dude, look at that! That's like the best ride in the park.
Is it? Why?
What the hell? That's a 7 point.
Oh, the excitement rating.
Yeah. That's like almost as good as this amazing one that's in the park. Holy crap, dude. I cannot believe that. Oh, shit, dude. I don't think we can call it after D20 now. All right, D20's colors are pinkish, but that's a lot of pink for the park to take in. So do you want to go pink on this? Holy shit. Let's just see what this looks like. And then black for the supports. That actually looks pretty decent. Thoughts?
Yeah, I like it.
Far view. Yeah. All right, yeah, we'll keep that, and then let's do all in the same colors. Let's do white for these so they stand out, and let's do pink. And let's do different colors per car, and we'll make one of them the oddball. What can the oddball color be? Let's just do...
Like, I don't know, red or something. Actually, no, that doesn't stand out. Oh.
Hmm.
I don't know, blue? I don't know.
Let's just do orange. A baby blue one.
Okay.
All baby blue. Oh, blue and yellow. Now, where is that? Can we find it? I can't see it, but I'm sure it's there somewhere.
It'll pop up somewhere.
Yes. Oh, shit, it's free right now. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed your free rides.
That's probably why it's so good.
We can make that $4 since it's
We gave
really
you guys
exciting.
Free bait if you didn't ride it by now.
Yeah, so let's see our park rating. Is that going to show for me? Oh, park rating 925. All right.
What's the goal for that?
600. Usually will never fail a park for park rating unless you're killing your guests and stuff like that. Oh, this is having a hard time filling up, so let's see what's the issue with this. Not paying that much. All right. So you got to always check your rides, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Let's drop that just to 230.
Joler Coaster, dude. I'd ride that just for the name.
I know. And it looks decent, too. It's not my best. I forgot I could do helixes the whole way through, and I like to helix these things out. I might even build another one of those over here, just because...
You should make one shaped like a DNA thing, like a double helix.
Oh, that'd be badass.
Can you do
that?
You
could probably really do that well with one of these, like the steel corkscrew coasters, because you can, like, flip them and shit.
Yeah.
Let's see if there's any new rides I got recently. Any new Foud?
No. Oh, someone said Fall is Life for the drop tower.
Ooh, that's a better name. We'll do that in our next park if we do one.
Yeah. I'll try to remember that.
Yes. I don't want to build a golf course. I really like that name, J18 Dolphin Golf or whatever they called it.
I forgot about that already. Yeah. So maybe I should start focusing more.
Screw it.
On names.
Let's just build a circus for people.
Okay.
So I'm sure we'll
What's a D4 name for a circus? Your name, because we haven't done that one for you yet, so.
Can't think of anything, man.
I mean, neither, man. The first thing I had in mind was the Speedy Circus, but that's, like, dumb.
That's as basic as it gets right there, Sonics.
Speedy Circus, the best name ever.
Oh, my God. All right.
Rotten Zucchini.
Let's just put the entrance back there. That's fine. And that works. And let's make this about 50 cents. Oh, wait. Circus tent? Oh, it's the only option.
Yeah.
We can make it any color we want, but let's keep it like that, because that's a good circus color. And
sponsored by McDonald's.
Let's get the line going in here. Let's get rid of one of our little trees. That's fine. Goes right into the food court, which is kind of high traffic, but that's okay, Sonners.
What about Speedy in a tent or something? I don't know.
It's Speedy in a tent.
I made that one up.
I like that, though. That's a good name.
I
didn't even open it, so I'm glad
the
you brought
thing,
me back to it.
The thing that inspired me was an intense Saturn's joke. Remember when I was like, have you ever heard about something about a fucking in circus or something?
Yeah, no, it's intense. Have you ever... No, I won't say it. Fuck that joke.
Yeah, that's good.
The dead as hail circus. Holy crap, dude, my... I got a lot of messages to read. Let me see, I got some suggestions. Just reading the chat right now.
Right.
Oh, crap. That's pretty cool. And Hova's still not here, right?
No, he's still burping.
All right, what a great guy. What a great guy. Yeah. Well, I hope you guys are enjoying the show so far. It's definitely been a fun one for me playing this game again.
I'm enjoying watching you play, Feller.
Any other coaster in here that's fun to make that I'm good at? I would build a wooden roller coaster, but it's really invasive on the park and what it looks like, so I'm not going to do that.
Everything's already metal?
Yeah, it's just giant. Like, if we had a big park, you can make some really cool wooden roller coasters, but right now, it would just cover up the entire park, so we're not going to do that. We still need to bring some guests in the park, though, so we need to... What about a water ride side?
We can
What's
do
this?
That.
A river ride? I don't think this is a part of the original game. Maybe it is. Water channel is supported by a steel... Oh, why am I reading that? Let's do this. Let me look at the...
Shrambo said that D4 is Clown could be a name for.
Oh, that's a good one. D4 is Clown. Holy shit. I like that. I like that a lot.
So.
Maybe the next time, though.
Yeah.
So I don't know what this is supposed to be, because there's no, like... I've never seen this ride before.
Yeah, she's down like she's supposed to be.
Yeah, down like she's supposed to be, man. I think this is just one of those giant drop rides where you just go up once and then hit him with the drop.
Okay.
Because this isn't a log flume.
Is there a...
Yeah, that's what it is. Look, it's one of these. Just one giant drop and then the ride ends. But that looks like kind of like shit going over that the supports of that.
Is there a bungee jumping thing? Someone thought we could name it What the Fuck Bungee.
What the Fuck Bungee?
You guys are complaining about the disgusting paths in your park?
It's really pissing me off, Bungee.
Seriously? Why aren't the handymen fucking doing their job?
I'm about to hire some more of them. I mean, we're not in any problem with money, dude, so we can honestly just hire the hell out of these guys at this point. Hire a new handyman. Hire a new handyman. Also, we don't really have any issues yet, but our paths aren't too crowded right now. But if we were to get like 2,000 people in this park, it would be an issue. Oh, look at all this crap in here. So much puke.
Oh.
So let's bring in another handyman. Just plop him in right there. I know I can grab one and put him here, but I'm not going to do that. These guys all have mow grass as their thing, so let me get rid of that.
Mow grass, no problem.
Darn guys.
Mm-hmm.
And he's up here, and mow grass. Alright. So should we bring this up for one more drop side, or should we just do one drop? Thoughts, comments, concerns?
Do we have room for another drop?
Side, we have so much space.
What if we make it, like, loop back around? Like, we make it go back to the beginning?
I have no clue what you're talking about.
Like...
Oh, so it goes up?
Yeah.
I see what you mean. So let's... We want to make sure that has enough speed there. Like, enough cooldown. And then let's bring it up again.
That's
as high as we can go.
Beginning.
Hmm.
But maybe that's not a good idea. I don't know.
Oh, dude, don't you ever say that. I just like to put one drop there so it's not, like, too boring going around the... Oh, crap, these have the big turns. Shit. Alright, let's go back this way. We don't need that much of a cooldown. Let's go up as far as I can. And then let's go down. And then how much space are we going to need on the turn here? So we need to sacrifice one uppity. Alright. Beautiful.
Can you just make it go straight down? Well, can you make it fly off and go...
5 S-bend left. Oh, no, we want S-bend right. And... Honestly, I could take this thing so far underground, it's not even funny, Sutters. I'm not going to, but...
What if you just made it drop off into the entrance again or something?
I mean, I'm taking it back.
Oh, okay.
Is this what you mean?
Well, no, I mean from the drop, like drop down to the part where you started.
Like right into here?
Like fall, yeah.
I mean, that's going to be really hard, because look how much space I have there.
Yeah, I know. I mean, yeah.
I think we'll be fine, man.
Your idea is better than anyway.
Fucking trees are in the way, dude. I hate when you... That's one of the major complaints about this game is the camera angles are just awful.
This game is also, like, fucking older than I am.
Oh, yeah. I don't have any complaints about this game personally, but I know some people complain about everything. So, like when you fight your friends in Minecraft.
All right. Oh, someone suggested the name of Jehovah's Witness.
Oh, that's a good one. That's the leader right now, but we still have to build a path. Someone might have a better name by the time that's over. Let's test. Oh, entrance not built. Shit. All right. Put that right there, and put the exit right there.
That's good.
Because this also brings in that wet people demographic. You get all those people that like being wet. Nice. What are we doing? Oh, testing it. Let me put the test down.
Can you make it launch really fast?
No, you can't do that with a water ride, man. We appreciate you.
Shit.
Your ongoing effort of epic ideas.
How does it go up then? A chain or something?
Yeah, it's a chain.
Is it?
What are you fucking on about, man?
How the fuck is it going upstream with, like, 0 fucking miles an hour?
It's a chain to pull it up there, dude. Have you never been in a theme park before?
No, I haven't.
Oh, my God.
It just, I don't see a chain. All I see is, like, steps.
Oh, God. All right.
Come on, man.
I'm scared for you, man. I'm scared
ride
for you.
Ride this sassy little coaster?
We should call one of them sassy little coaster. All right, and what was this, Jehovah's Witness?
Yeah.
I like that. That's a good one. So many names, dude. So many names. And hopefully this gets good ratings. So let's see how fast this hits this drop at. And this doesn't take up too much space, too, so I could intertwine a roller coaster in and out through it, too. So let's see this. It's going to be really boring at the bottom there, but that's
someone said Flow Buddy Epic, but...
We already have a nobody ride. And I think we took away Hova's ride, so it's only right that we give. But I like that if there's another part. If we do a log flume, we can do Flow Buddy Epic. Yeah. Ooh, I don't like how that goes straight in. That should have more cooldown time, but I don't think it really matters in this game. But in real life, that wouldn't work. I mean, it would work, but I don't think it'd be ideal. Almost touched each other. Holy shit.
Yeah, I saw that.
I don't think that's an issue, but... Well, I want to see this final drop and then see how... Oh, shit. No exit from the ride. Let's get this out of here. That would have been bad. We'd have people wandering around in the middle of nowhere. Because in real life, when they make these ride items, they go up once, they drop them, and they put it in the ride ends. But we did 2 drops, so we'll see if that helps the excitement rating.
That's how much swag we have, right?
Balloon stall, motherfucker. Oh, our guests are going down rapidly, too. That is not good. Now, are people cool with paying this much? We'll just drop the price on some stuff just to get guests in
here. Is that lightning? There's lightning in this game?
Yep, there sure is. And we're ready for the drop here, Saturns. This is kind of ride that people might have to wait long in line because it's so slow. Could also be an issue. Whee! And that should just be a slow ride in. Hopefully that is enough self-propelling speed to finish. I would like to think it would.
What happens if it's not, man?
We'll find out if it's not. If it's not, we're going to have to rebuild it.
You should make a ride that is forever broken and name it Paul George.
Oh my God, dude. Who suggested that?
Pharaoh the Band.
You're wrong for that, boy.
Next-gen lightning.
Oh my God, he just said that. He just said that.
It's not forever broken. He'll be back soon.
12 to 18 months. That makes it back in. All right, so we're good on that. Hopefully we get good results in that. We'll leave that up until we do. I want to know why our guests is decreasing there. Is there any rides that people don't want to pay for?
I can't afford Joel or Coast.
Park is really clean and tidy. I'm not hungry. I need to go to the bathroom. Still an issue. Defibrillator. I dropped the price on that, so hopefully it's good. But I'll drop it a little bit more here. Let's put this down to 2. Let's just do 150. We got enough money, man. We just need to get people in the park.
Yeah.
Let's see how well Cornboy's doing. So we really got to bring in... Alright. Now our guest thing's going up because we have a new ride. As long as you build a new ride, you should be good, but... And, oh, that's really good, Side. Look. It's decent.
Yeah, what if we advertise it?
Yeah, we're going to advertise right now.
Because I feel like...
I'm surprised we're not already at 1,400.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say.
I thought we'd be fine. Let's just do a 6-week campaign. Let's bring him in to ride Jehovah's Witness.
Okay.
We'll do some money on that. And then let's do a campaign for free entry to the park for just 2 weeks. All right? So we're going to lose a little money on that deal.
We're not
But they're going to spend money on rides anyway. They're just going to be in the park longer, so that's fine.
Right. Yeah. It's no big deal. We're not hurting for money either.
So. Whoa, what's wrong with this ride? Thoughts, concerns, comments? Not paying that much. All right, so we're in the part where people aren't paying to ride anything anymore. So expensive rides are a thing of year one. So $2, they better ride that. Yeah, he's getting on. Now, is there any other things we're having issues with money on? This is already down to 230. Let's drop that to 2. Happy guests, Adams. That's what we want. No one's riding this shit anymore. That's empty.
And they'll bring their friends, right?
I'm not paying that much. God damn it, I hate these people. Let's drop this to 250. This is the point where we're going to lose a lot of money on sales, so.
Right.
And Corn Boy, what are we at on this? 150. All right. That's pretty decent, man. That's pretty decent. All right.
Are we going to make it?
I think we should. As long as we get, like, 2 more good rides in this next year, I think we should be good, man. We should. Dude, look how close they are there. That's hilarious. Is that just the angle? No, they are that close. What the hell?
That doesn't seem normal.
That's not normal English, man. That could lead to a crash over here. I do not like that. At all. Hopefully we'll be good, but... And rides do just crash on their own sometimes, Sidearms, so... Wow. Alright. And I'm going to make another path coming through here just in case we have population issues at some point.
I think COVID just dropped on the call.
COVID left?
Yeah, I think so.
Maybe that's his way of saying he don't like us?
No.
No. Let's get some paths on... I mean, some benches on this. Trash can never hurt.
Cuddlecon. Make a coffee stand that's called J18's Caffeine.
J18's Caffeine. And you left the park? Oh, I already remember that. And then Hova's still here. He needs to piss right now. Holy crap. He has extreme thirst and extreme pissy. So let's put another bathroom down because people are really struggling with that. We never got the balloon stall down either. Let me do that.
It's September. We're already at 1,100.
Balloons are important, Sidearms, because when you beat the park, everyone throws their balloon in the air and you see them flying away.
Really?
Do we want them blue? Yeah, blue's fine.
Yeah, actually, let's do pink. Out the most. Yeah,
pink will be cool. Alright, and we'll open that. And we also want to make another balloon stall out this... Oh, look at our guests flying up there, Sidearms. That's good. That's good.
I see you, Billy.
That's good. Alright. And...
They're all gonna die.
We'll just pop this right in here. It's a nice little spot for it. And actually, what if we had 2 different colors? That'd be cool. Pink and blue there. Did I open that?
For a boy and girl.
Oh, I did not open it. Alright, let me make sure everything's open real quick. Everything's open. We're good. And okay. You can close everything down at once, I think. Look. That'd be crazy.
Let's not do that.
Yeah, that'd be very bad. Yeah. What else was I doing? Oh, yeah. Another bathroom. That's it. People just are having a hard time finding places to shit right now, so... Hova's being one of them.
Mm-hmm.
And what's another name for a bathroom?
Someone said Jehovah's Witness.
I think we already did that one, though.
Yeah.
Oh, whatever. If anyone has another bathroom name, we'll get that then. Guess it's time for another ride, man. I'm not very good at building the other roller coasters, though.
What if you build, like, a... I don't know.
We got plenty of money. I could build another one of these.
What if you build the ones that are, like, twisty? Like the yellow one right there, the far right?
We already have or one, but one? I can make one.
Oh, you
one.
Do? Okay, never mind.
That's what this is. This is that, and this is that.
Okay.
I mean, not that I can't make one, but...
Right.
I just don't know if I'm very good at them. Let's do a steel mouse. Yeah, we'll do that.
Someone said shitter beats.
Shitter beats. That's too much.
It is, dude. KYR shitty? No.
Alright, so if we're going to do that, let's bring this in here. We're really going to ruin the look of the park here, but that's fine. And build this. Custom design. We just need to get a path up. Here's where it gets fun, Sidearms. You build the ride, and then it's just an all-out effort to figure out some crazy way to get a path to lead to the path from the entrance and exit.
So people can ride it?
Yeah. That's where it gets fun. Because I've spent like hours trying to make that work. And you don't want the line to be too long either, so it's really interesting.
Can you pay like celebrities to make a guest appearance at your park?
Honestly, that should be something they should put in the next game if they ever make one. So.
And along with celebrities, they should put actresses, like the actresses we watched.
Yeah, our favorite actresses. Yes, yeah. We like a different breed of actress. So.
Yeah. Some might say this one's a little bit less talented than the other one, but I feel like they're just the same.
And those are jealous people, though, Sidearms.
Yeah.
Wow, that's already too high for supports. That sucks, dude. All right, whatever.
What can we do, man? What can we do?
Nothing, apparently. Oh, let's go super drop on this.
Oh, by the way, in your video today, I remembered... I didn't remember this before I watched it, but I remember when Deluxe was like, you're going to do some stupid-ass rope swing shit.
That was so funny.
Cool. We have to find out what that is.
Yeah, we need to watch some of those. I'm sure some of our favorite actresses have done rope swing stuff, though, before.
Whatever so. That means.
Whatever that means. That's some Deluxe 4 crap right there, man.
I don't know, man. I never watched that kind of stuff.
Hopefully that's enough speed to get up there. I think it should be. That might be risky, though. I'm kind of sad that you can't turn this ride. Like, turn as you drop?
Right, yeah.
Which... thought you could back in the day, so that's weird. Maybe I'm thinking of something else. This is actually a pretty decent amount of space for this. I'll drop that down to 10. And then this is where you just loop it in and out between each other. No photo section for this, right? Oh crap, I wanted to turn that one more time. And straight. And down. And straight. And down. And do I have enough room to turn that? No, circus is in the way. Alright, so let's turn that one more time. I can't even see where I am right now, but there's a tree. Can I get that? Oh, that click was amazing.
Oh my goodness. What did you even do?
Coaster's in the way. I just went beast mode, dude.
Like tree in the how?
Way. Let me do see-through supports here.
You can do that?
Look at that, dude. Now we can make some buildings happen.
That's the thing?
Oh, yes. Yeah, you can have all these different things. You can see underground. You can see remove baseland. You can see all this crap, so.
Okay.
There's a park called Dinky Park in the actual, game, before the expansions. Smallest park in the game, as you can tell by the name. And,
Couldn't, but now I know.
How could you not tell, man?
Dinky Park? I would never guess that means...
Haven't you ever had a girl look at it and said, wow, that's stinky? I mean, I haven't, but I've seen those videos with our favorite actresses in them which they've done that.
No, I've never seen that, actually. Or experienced that.
You're watching the wrong stuff, girl.
Yeah. I'm watching the unrealistic stuff. That's why Deluxe is like the rope swing shit. Maybe that's what he meant.
Who knows what he meant, man? It's Deluxe, dude.
There.
And...
this ride's gonna be... we're almost at a... we just need 200 more guests.
Oh, shit, dude.
And we have 2 more months to do it, so.
I think we can do that. Yeah. I just heard a seal. Have...
No. Let me take my headphones off.
Oh, I can... dude, we can go really high now. All right, sweet.
Should.
I wasn't expecting this to go this far out over here, but whatever.
It's good.
I'm down.
I'm sure people will like it. Am I right?
I would hope so.
What's like the easiest thing we can build to like attract people? Because I feel like we might lose if we go and do this. Is that what happens? Do we just lose?
Well, we just got 200 from that last ride plus the advertisement. So after this ride, we'll do another advertisement for this ride and park entrance and stuff. Because we have $35,000. We're good, man. We're good.
Okay. Makes sense. Yeah. Is it once we reach 1,400 or we have to end with 1,400? Does that make sense?
It does make sense.
I guess, I don't know.
We have to, at the end of year 3, we have to have 1,400 people in the park.
Okay. Is
what that means.
Okay.
Can I keep that? No, I need to. Need to keep going a little bit. Damn it. There we go.
Uh-oh, feller. Oh, you made the supports not see through.
Yeah, I want to make sure I knew if this would look bad or not, so.
Right.
So that's kind of important when you're dealing with this shit. There we go. Now it takes me right into that. And that's very bad, guy.
Oh, someone said we could name the park Crooniverse?
That's a good idea for a future park. I like that.
Yeah.
And we should have...
Well, how the fuck did we think of that, dude? What the fuck?
I mean, that's kind of a cop-out name, though,
well,
man.
I mean,
it's not very creative.
Yeah. Well, I guess that makes... Yeah, it makes sense.
It's still a great idea,
we could, yeah, yeah. No, we could... Because we could just name something Speedy Land or Sidearms Land, but that's not, like...
Yeah, that's just...
You know.
That's as lame as it gets.
I mean, on my channel banner, it says Sidearms Land. But that's a different thing, right? It's a whole different story.
Yeah. All right, I think I'm at the point that I just want to end this now. So it's at 9. So let's take this, extend it this way. Then we bring it up to 13. Then turn it. No. We'll just take it to 13. Like I said, fuck it.
Someone said for the toilets, or the directions, we should call it KYRPP, or P33P.
That's pretty good, I like that.
Genius, dude.
Actually, let me...
Genius.
See if I can break that. And... Nope, no breaks for this one. We'll just do it. Actually, no, that's fine. Alright, entrance. And let's do exit. That's gonna be high enough, that's fine. So now... Does that look good? That looks pretty good all intertwined in there. Get some good colors on that, we'll be good. So let's change the colors before we, what are you thinking here? A grayish? No, that's shit.
It looks white? Really
that kind of looks good against the black and the blue there. It's up to you. And
it's up to me. I like the white, yeah.
Let's get a... Well, it depends on what we name this after, but let's go purple for now. Who haven't we named anything after yet?
We got me, we got... Haven't gotten you.
I think we got everyone, dude.
Yeah,
unless, well, we got J-Teen, D-20... Yeah, Shadow. Everything but me.
We... I don't think... Do we have any... We don't have any rides named after Shadow, but we have, like, restrooms and stuff, so... And, like, the snacks stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
Oh, I wanted to make sure it got up over this lift here, because that's going to be pretty questionable. So, let's see.
Right.
Is this first little thing right here is... Oh, this won't work, dude. Oh, God.
It won't?
Oh, the whole thing's fucked. It's over, dude.
No, make it faster, man.
It's over.
Make it
100%. Oh, no. All right. So, I need to cut in right here. Oops, no.
What are you going to do, fella?
So that won't get up to that height. But that's fine. So, let's... Oh, this is going to be tough. Alright. It's hard when... Let me get rid of the supports here. There we go. Alright. So now we're building backwards, which might be quite difficult, but I'll make it work.
Why don't we just make the thing faster? The launch speed. Wouldn't that make sense?
There's no launch speed.
There's not? Oh, shit. Okay, maybe that's...
Alright, I would rather build going forward, so... Let me do this. And then supports. I don't even know what I'm trying to connect to anymore, man.
Try your
best,
man. Oh,
I'm so sad.
I promise I wouldn't be able to make any of this far, so... If that makes you feel any better.
Oh, it does, man. Don't worry.
Yeah. That's good.
Alright, that connects. It kind of sucks, though, so... Let's take this. No, we want to take this. We want to drop this one. Why is that... Oh, okay. So let's go back one more. Drop it. Roller coaster in the way? Fuck it. It's just going to stay at that level. Let's just see what that does.
Yellow.
So that's probably going to suck, but... Actually, no, that's... Yeah, that's gonna work. Oh crap, dude, there's gonna be more than one cart, so I have to restart this if it doesn't make it.
What do you mean restart?
Oh, we're good.
Okay.
We just don't want it crashing, so if there's ever a spot that it can't make it through, then we got an issue. And we're gonna have to grab most likely a few tissues. Yeah, it's gonna crash and we'll have to redesign certain parts of it or... Fuck, I don't even know where they are now, so we're just gonna hope it makes it through, and we're just gonna start working on the path. So screw it. Alright.
That's what you call YOLO.
Yes.
Oh, it's already year three. Is that by the end of year three, it means?
By the end of the year three. October year three.
Oh, shit. I thought it was, like, till year three. I was like, holy fuck, we, like, already lost.
No, dude.
I was getting panicked and everything, man. That's like, if we don't get 200 people by the end of this year, then we're fucked.
Oh, yeah, we suck at the game, then.
Yeah. Holy fuck, dude. I thought it was a lot harder
and
than
I
that.
And I think that connects up there. Yeah, it does. So that worked out pretty well. And then let's get some of this going. This one might be a little more difficult.
Oh, the...
Actually, yeah. No, we're just going to have to sacrifice some trees for it. It will be good.
I'm sure they won't.
I'll just bring it back this way. Yeah, the guests don't know any better, man. They dumb as hell.
Well, the trees don't know any better.
Tree in the way. Let's go see through supports. This is where it gets fun, man, when you start intertwining all this stuff together. Doesn't always look good. But...
How long has your, like, longest world been? Does that make sense?
I took a leafy lake up to, like, year 25 one time. I had that place looking good when I was, like, in middle school.
Okay.
But that's about it. So what's this looking like? Well, I think that's going to turn out pretty good. And let's open it up. Let's just start with $2. We can always change it.
Right.
And then, do we have a name for this yet, Sidearms?
Do we have a name?
Yes, a name.
Is this fast? Like, is that a fast ride?
It only gets 39 total. Some people were saying the Fatmobile, and since it's white, that's a pretty good name for it.
Okay. I was gonna say, like, K-Wire Speed Demon or something, but...
Ooh. That's also a decent one. If we ever make a super fast ride, we should do that.
Because we haven't found one for you yet.
And let's do this for Roller Coaster 1, which is this ride, but we can change the name for it. Let's do free entry again. Free rides on a certain ride. Let's do the defibrillator. We're bringing people in, man. We are bringing them in.
We gone data. Holy shit, we're losing people.
No, we're fine. We're fine. Don't worry about it.
All right.
Oh, look at that, dude. 7.32, that's really good. It's a little intense, but...
What about the intense?
That's
fine.
It's okay. As long as it's not extreme, people will ride it. Because, I mean, in real life, you're a pussy if you don't go on the major rides. So, I mean, you gotta have some intense rides for people.
I feel like if I was with you guys, I'd go. But if I was just, like, by myself or something...
Yeah, but who goes to the park by themselves, Siders?
I don't know.
Oh, shit, what's wrong with this? Oh, it's broken down, okay. Look at that, shit. They're all touching each other. Hey, there's the cart we were looking for. the mechanic's here, though. Look. Alright.
He's fixing it. Yeah, must be scary, dude. I hate that.
Bring in another handyman, just for good keeping. And Jehovah's Wetness is broken down. Let's just... I think... Oh, shit, we only have four of these guys, so let's bring in another one. In hell, let's do another one just because. Alright, our guests are back over 1,200.
That's good. Fella.
Oh, we should probably save, just in case this crashes on us.
Jehovah's Witness has
We need to do that more often. And I think we're good, man. I think we're good.
Okay. How dare they camp on D20's ride? That's G18's ride, isn't it? That one?
Oh, shit. Look how close these guys are. That's bad.
Wait, no. That's D20's ride.
No, that's
right?
D20's ride, and they're camping on it. That's awesome.
Fucking genius.
Well fucking played, person who said that. Oh, look at that. We're climbing up guests, too. New ride attraction, inverted roller coaster. Oh, shit. That should be the next thing we build.
Yeah.
Holy crow. And, let's make a Gravitron.
Legion's logs for new restrooms.
What?
I don't know.
Legion's... Oh, I like that, actually. I didn't think that through when you first said that. Yeah.
Yeah.
No, is that... Yeah, I can make a path there. You just put another crappy ride in here for people. You gotta have that stuff, man.
Right, no, yeah.
And very important.
Make it cheap or whatever.
Yeah.
Or cheaper.
Because we're not really struggling on money, so we just want to make people get in.
Have we been in the, like, negative this whole time?
I don't believe we have.
Well, I guess that...
No, because we took the loan right away, so we never had any issues.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, Sidearms, what do you say we call it quits for today? And then next time, we finish the park, and then after we do, we kill everyone. I just paused it, by the way. That's why nothing's happening.
Okay.
Oh my god, Sidearms.
I like that, man. I think we got a lot done. And by we, I mean mostly, I mean almost.
Dude, you
like
helped, though.
99.9% was you.
But Sidearms, you gotta understand, this is a perfect setup, because you can read the chat and give me great names for stuff and give me feedback on what people are saying, while I just put full focus on the park while receiving that audio feedback from you, instead of having to sit here, read the chat, and then come back. So it's a really nice setup.
And it's a bonding experience.
Oh, dude, I feel like I know so much more about you now.
I feel like now we're closer.
Just so much.
All right, yeah.
Just so much stuff I know about you. All right, well, thank you guys so much for watching. We hope you guys enjoyed. I wasn't expecting so many people to enjoy this. We held over 10,000 people for the entire stream, which blows my mind, because, I mean, this is an old game, and the fact that people want to watch it really, really is cool with me. And it's one of my favorite games of all time, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, too. And do you have any closing words, Sidearms? Oh, here we go. Nothing.
Come next time so you can watch us kill people. That's what I'm
excited. That's why I'm excited. So next time we're going to finish out till September or March year 3, whatever one it was.
Right.
October? No. So 1,400 people by October year 3 with a park rating of 600, which won't be an issue. We almost have 999. We're almost hitting our guests. We're still going up. And then we will kill people in fun ways. And I have a feeling that we're going to put our little Woe Belly D4s down here at a really high speed and see how high they go up there. So I'm excited. All right. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. We love you, and we will see you guys next time.